Alexa, ask Domino's to place my order. There we go. Ordering Domino's. Fucking egg Christ. If you can't track your person, gonna suck the life out of me, YouTube. You could miss it. Suck the life out of me, bruh. Jesus. What's going on, guys?
There we go.
Oh, and
lock it.
Get rid of that. You guys don't need that business in the background. You guys don't need it. Let's get into the chat as I get my chat up here. Oh. Noah, Daniel, Luke. What's going on, guys? Joey! Yeah, R.I.P. Foley's job. Ain't that about right? Already. Hold on. Let me get my book. Ten-12 is you. Finally, The Rock has come back. 10-12 goes to Luke. What's going on, Thomas? as I cough my brains out here as of late. I had like a coughing fit while I was trying to set up the stream. Which, like, YouTube is like, I don't know, maybe it will work, maybe we won't. Typical YouTube bullshit, you know. Maybe it'll work, maybe it won't, I don't know. Wait and see. We'll see what happens. The new day of this chat. Gregory wants 10-10. I will get it written down. Luke, I got you down for 12 after. Kurt Angle. 10-10 goes to Gregory. There we go. All right, I'm gonna start writing, getting these written down here. Whoa. Thomas, Mama Wookiee's going for the old big gold. Believe that or not, it didn't take much coaxing at all, which surprised me. When I was like, "What about this one?" She's like, "I like that one." Weird enough. 06. I hate to say it, but Daniel, you're right. But yeah, she didn't like a lot of the titles. Finally found one, because they don't have the old school women's title. And I'm kind of sad I showed it to her before that, because she really liked the old school Attitude Era women's title. Oh, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 20. All right, 10, 12 goes to Luke. 10, 10 goes to Gregory. Think about where Mick Foley's coming from. You got a 30-plus Hall of Fame career. A 30-year career. And to come out Gregory, there we go. Bada boom, it's all in. No cards. I mean, just think about the suck up. I'm actually right there with you, Daniel. What's going on, Gary? Yeah, I was surprised at all the choices. I was like, you don't like the women's or the other one? She's like, no, it looks too much like everything else. And I was like, oh. I guess I've taught her better than what I thought. Guys, if Roman goes to SmackDown, he can botch the stuff. Well, Clash is going to be the one to come over. It looks like they're going to trade. What would you like? Nothing. It looks like Styles is going to be the one that's going to be traded. So, that's word on the street. Right now, the consequences are Samoa Joe. Evening, Michael. How we doing? Michael wants 0-2. It is yours, Michael. Watching Raw, streaming. What are you doing? You want to sit down? Here, I'll take that keyboard from you. Yep.
Yeah.
Sami Zayn with a forearm to the jaw.
Sami Zayn realizes you cannot allow any room for recovery when it comes to Samoa Joe.
Cable TV about as consistent as Cutler.
What do you mean?
Oh shit, I just knocked everything. That was my knee, and that totally fucking hurt. Snickers, because they're the one who are sponsoring it. I wish we had a sponsor for when we do our replays. No, Taker's backstage tonight is the word on the street. What?
Got Samoa Joe, the human embodiment of the phrase, the beating.
You're gonna sell some toys of yours?
Well, it's not the first time Sammy's been knocked down. It's not the first time he's been beat up because of his passionate attitude. Believe me, there's not gonna be any regrets from Sami Zayn.
Yeah, Sammy, I don't think going toe to toe with Joe will be the best interest of Mr. Zayn. Tremendous heart and guts by Sammy. Oh, and he's gonna need all of it tonight to stay in this matchup. Oh, did you hear that?
Well scouted by Samoa Joe.
Uh-oh, Joe's going to be looking to finish things off right here. Looking for the muscle buster.
Sammy trying to fight it.
Fight it out of it.
Yeah. Well, you get, you kind of get what you want. Yes, Luke, the Supercard Network is still down. Pissing me off. Yeah, why don't you go work on whatever you're working on? I don't have any Sharpies in here. Okay.
It has been all Samoa Joe. Stephanie's got to be loving the punishment that he's dealing out to Sami Zayn.
15 more brains.
We came through the ranks together. We had big dreams.
Okay. All right.
World champions.
He was the real deal, headed for the Hall of Fame.
What is this?
His lungs could have made it too, if only he didn't stop growing.
He was destined for greatness, but he never reached his full potential.
If he didn't smoke, he would have been huge.
So this is an anti-fucking smoking campaign. Smoke. Wow, and they used AJ, they used AJ and Natalia, which surprises me. Yes. Supercard, please fix your fucking game, Cat Daddy. That's why I said, like, you know, we pay, I tweeted it out on Twitter. We pay a fucking premium for your product. I expect a premium service. I think Ellsworth right now, on WWE anyway, is the only one to botch the Styles Clash. If Styles goes to Raw, he can fight Balor, Rollins, Joe, Zayn, Strowman. But if Reigns goes to SmackDown, he can fight Kalisto, Cruz, and Miz. They're moving him to kind of get him off the main show. Michael, clearly the Patreon link has all the other links attached to it, so you can go go check that out if you so desire. But right now, rumor is that there are videos of Big E and Summer, not together, I don't know, they could be together, but Big E and Summer Rae. Yes, you are, Joey. They're giving it to you for free. That means you're going to have to also pay to see it. And people said Alexa Bliss was a ring rat. This is why I'm going to be putting a pizza in the oven. Yeah, well, I mean, I don't mind tossing some money, especially to a free game that, like, gives me a lot of enjoyment. I don't mind tossing it some cash. It's when it doesn't fucking, like, if I'm going to toss you cash and your game's free or, you know, whatever, if I, even if your game's not free and I've tossed you money, I have certain expectations. So, more often than not, there are a lot of sluts in the locker room, male and female. Mickey, Victoria, Maria, and a couple others got canned because they had bad taste. They had a bad taste to fuck Cena. Well, don't forget, Punk was, Punk, what are you doing?
Look.
It's very beautiful. Punk was, Punk kind of made his rounds in the locker room, too. Don't forget that. Love that. Loved that picture of Joey Ryan. Another leaked nude. Sorry, it's a little pixelated, and he's got pixel trunks on. That is great. Great! No Alexa Bliss. Oh, well, I mean, not on tape, not on videotape for WWE. I'm saying just on tape, just from what we've seen. I don't think he's ever taken a Styles Clash in WWE. They're going to fire Foley. Was there really a point to waiting until this week? Well, it turned out for the better, Gregory. Because, you know, hey, they needed something to distract us. And what better of distracting us than firing Mick Foley? Oh, God, Gary, stop it. No Eva Marie leaks. No, sounds like Eva Marie was smart enough not to put herself on fucking camera. Go figure. Never thought I'd be saying that. I haven't been with Supercard and Fallout Shelter all day. I mean, you have been without? I mean, I can't play Supercard. Right, yeah, I mean... Well, she's saying she was hacked. I was hacked! Oh, no! And like I said on the show on Sunday with OKFabe, at what time do we stop, like... Do we stop going, oh, it's okay, Paige. It's all right, little girl. It's okay. We understand. Everybody makes mistakes. Because we continue making fucking excuses for this little girl. Instead of telling her, like... Instead of, like, making her, you know... Making her accountable for the shit she does. Oh, absolutely, Gregory. Only if he's got one. Xavier was a little pathetic. I was like, that's it? That's what you're packing? Come on, Xavier. You can do better than that. At least I thought so. No, Eva Marie didn't get leaked, Noah. I'm about to make Noah's night. There is a nip-slip pic of Alexa in a tiny bikini after one of the bodybuilding competitions. Chase, how we doing, good sir? But no Eva Marie leaks that I know of. I know there's Maurice. I want to say there's a video of Maurice. But it's old, like old. She should be ashamed of herself when Monday Night Raw kicked off tonight. Samoa Joe doing the smart thing, creating a little bit of separation. I'm not so sure it's smart. Oh, Jeremy, what's going on? Joe, not allowing Zayn to run across the ring to set up. They've desensitized you? In what way, Noah? I thought you were pretty desensitized before. Got it. No worries, Michael. Joe does not want to be there. This is Sami Zayn's wheelhouse.
You're right.
Sami Zayn lining him up. I'd be very interested to see. Oh, wow. Oh, he got it. Okay. So far, so good. It's been a good match, but you got two good wrestlers, so.
There's a problem, though. Sami Zayn is outside.
I don't believe it. Sami cannot defeat. I'm going to go Google this shit right now. Cow, what's going on, my man? There's your shout out. Eva Marie. You got leaked.
Joe gets in a tie, but Sami Zayn is in perfect position now. Looking for the Haluva kick to put Samoa Joe away. Joe defeats him and slams into the canvas.
That can't be real.
And now stalking Sami Zayn. Time for the Coquina clutch.
Well, and Coquina clutches in, and that's it.
Samoa Joe squeezing
every hope out of Sami Zayn. How do I think WrestleMania is going to be?
Trying to break the hole, but Zayn is fading.
I don't know.
The eyes of Samoa Joe, the intensity by Joe as he takes out Sami Zayn.
I'm not finding anything here, guys. The French is here. Well, welcome, Kofeli. Kofeli? I don't know where you're going with that one.
Stand up for the fire, Mick Foley, and he paid the price. In business as
but Russ, oh, the fapping? Oh boy.
Take another look at the closing moments.
Continue
this
reading.
This man may be the most dangerous man in WWE today.
Now, it looks like she's taking a picture of herself with a little something in her booty. Dab if I'm watching Raw. Yes, there are, Noah. Ugh, you guys and your dabbing, I tell you what.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, throughout the night tonight, we're going to look back at the growing rivalry between Roman Reigns and Braun.
I'm not being held captive by Samoa Joe. Sorry.
At the Royal Rumble event.
Oh, God. Well, Paige is officially all over Pornhub. That's for sure. Yeah, it's looking that way. Reports are saying that reports are saying that Taker's backstage. So. Yeah, I can't find anything, so I think you're, I think you're full of beans. Nah, I'm not thinking so. Somebody said it was real, and I've been searching. I haven't found Jack Beans. I found a bunch of clickbait. I have found a bunch of clickbait saying, oh, look, she wasn't wearing any underwear on an episode of Total Divas. Oh, wait, what? And then you look, and it's dumb.
Italian hero from Subway.
That's a lot of meat. You're doing good. This Monday Night Raw is a shit today. Why is it a shit? We're only half hour in. And you got a decent match to start out. Stephanie McMahon came out, which makes everything go, ooh. It makes everything crash and burn. But beyond that, so far, so good, I would say. I would. Well, you still have the Miz over there, Minecraft. Don't forget that. No Reigns nudes have been leaked, as to my knowledge. Cause I'm ready to go. Eva Marie. Alright, well, I'm going to open it up. Allow. Oh my god. You're a dick. I think I fell for that last time you put that in the fucking chat, you asshole. So I strangled it. I think everything's okay tonight. Why would everything not be okay? MC clicked on it too, and you're like, ah, I fell for it. God damn it. Just realized Reigns' nudes are with Vince. Yes, Vince keeps a tight clutched fist on the Roman Reigns' nudes. Yeah, I fell for it again. It happens. Oh, Power Rangers. Did anybody see Power Rangers? I It came out this weekend, right? Yeah, I fell for it too. Bring back people power. I think you're safe. We had a Samoa Joe match, Pharaoh, with Sami Zayn, and, you know, Stephanie castrated the locker room again. I'm pretty sure Foley's fired. No, Foley will not return for one more match. Foley's toastied-o'd. There have been rumors of Summer... Yes, there have been rumors about Summer Rae. And Big E, for that matter. I don't know if it's them together, or if it's them separate, or if Big E is the one that was the third guy in the Paige video in the background. Do I even want to put this in? Because I'm ready to go, go, go. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh, Wookie, react to... You want me to react to a music video? Not my style. All right.
But I appreciate it, and I thank you for it. Mick, I just can't believe you're leaving us. Can't believe you're leaving us.
Fired Mick Foley.
We need you, Mick. We need you. We need you to stand up for us.
Steph Vader, the castrator. The castrator of castrators, Stephanie McMahon.
I'm proud of you. I did what I could.
You're all sweaty, too.
You know, they say never meet your heroes, but sincerely, I'm glad I met mine. Thank you. Thanks for everything you've done. Appreciate it.
No, Lesnar squashing him. I wish I was going to WrestleMania. I do not have that kind of jingle in my pocket to take a trip to WrestleMania. New Day Pops. New Day Pops.
Nobody else believed in us. Thanks for believing us. Believing in us when nobody else would.
Lighten up, man. Hey.
You're damn right.
Put you guys together, and then there's one day in the dressing room, man, I just started yelling, and you thanked me.
Kurt might show up next week, I would assume.
Believe in yourself, and I'm like, all I'm doing is telling the truth. That's the easiest part of my job and the best part of my job. You guys, you are a Superman, and you're a super...
You're a super fella.
Thank you guys. Make me proud of Mania.
Bury the snake you killed as far as
you're... Thank you so much for everything. Thank you so much for having me. There's you guys. Cruiserweight TJ. Thank you. You'll be all right.
How many times has Mick Foley been fired on live TV? Oh, it's a new day. Yes, it is. Somebody said that on the on Sunday's stream. It was great. Now what the hell is this bullshit? Oh, we got what? Triple H to meet Mick Foley out the back door?
Have a nice day.
Oh, Jesus. Keep the page jokes a coming.
And again, ladies and gentlemen, at the beginning of Monday Night Raw tonight.
No, Jeremy, we are not doing a question. Calling questions.
Stephanie and her husband Triple H have been in quite the mood as of late. It is WrestleMania season. And
are you sure? I'm gonna click on this thing, and I'm gonna be highly disappointed. Okay.
Seth Rollins would make a return to Monday night after Triple H's confrontation with Mick Foley. Seth Rollins is less concerned about his health and more concerned about getting his hands on Triple H. Yeah, Seth Rollins went right after the game, and remember, it was Triple H.
Oh shit, my chat went away. That sucks. Now I can't see what you guys are saying.
With an attack a number of weeks ago on Raw.
Seth Rollins on one good leg, bringing the fight to Triple H.
You know what? I'm just going to watch it on the page. Zach, what's going on, my man? What's going on? You know what I'm going to do. Have a nice day. Locking in a vicious submission, tearing away at the injured knee of Rollins, sending Rollins there we go. We'll put that right there. Boom. Before he was through with Seth Rollins. Again, right now they're going through, they fired Triple H. And now they're going through the Triple H, Seth Rollins stuff. I'm sorry, they fired Mick Foley, not Triple H. Birmingham, Alabama, undergoing rehabilitation in hopes of perhaps making it back to WrestleMania.
Listen, I texted back and forth with Seth all week long. He's frustrated. He is in a great deal of pain, but above all, he's determined, no matter what the circumstances are, to make it to WrestleMania.
So, Xavier, how was it? He answered Big E style. And the New Day intro. It was a new lay. Yes, I just. The man who is responsible for the rehabilitation. Yes, yes, they're on the same page. God, I've heard that joke like a million times now. So, how was your day today? My day was good. It was all right. Yeah, I've seen these on the same page a million times. By the way, did I ever watch? You know what? I still actually have it up on my browser. I never watched it, but I still actually have it up on the browser. Is progressing well, better than I anticipated. So no, I never did watch it. You know, Seth is the most driven athlete. Kyle, she is going for the old school big gold. So the old WCW belt. Yes, Zach, I do prediction shows for all the pay-per-views. Seth is doing miraculously well. Well, it's looking that way, MC. It's looking like Samoa. It's looking like Samoa Joe is going to be going up against Sami Zayn. It'll take several months before he's really. He does kind of look like Jerry Springer. Very little, but I guess I could see. Going to clear him for WrestleMania.
But also Seth is very motivated.
Yeah, I know, right, Minecraft?
To compete at WrestleMania.
Ain't no, she ain't no freak in the sheets.
If he does make it there.
I was surprised. I'm like, God, she's bad. What the hell?
After WrestleMania.
Well, later on tonight, I will sit down in the ring with the COO, Triple H. Triple H will discuss the latest.
Got to bring Triple H back around WrestleMania time. That happens later on tonight. I think it needs to just stay on Bayley.
Sit up straight, Zach.
I think enough of the flip-flopping of the title. Just keep it on Bayley. Set up that anger between Bayley and Sasha. Let that flow. When's her sex tape coming out?
Oh, the queen, I tell you what, some might say her world's been turned upside down recently.
Bite your tongue, Saxton. Quit spewing your nonsense. Charlotte Flair's going to extract revenge against her former protege, Dana Brooke. Right here in Brooklyn, and it's coming up next.
Today, Unlimited gets the network. Just ride a mixed roller coaster. Paige is so white, I thought she was the sheets.
It's Unlimited. Nice. Without compromising reliability on the largest, most advanced 4G LTE network in America.
This is all storyline.
Last thing. It's just $45 per line. 45. And that is all the microphones that I have. Unlimited on
Verizon. Four lines. This is all a storyline. He's going, it's going to be Seth.
This is one gorgeous truck.
Versus Triple H at Mania. Don't let them be like, oh no, I was just Seth gonna be a Triple H at WrestleMania, mister? Yes, Seth will be going up against Triple H at Mania.
It's truck mod. Get 0% financing for 60 months, plus find your tag and get $5,500 on select Silverado pickups when you finance with GM Financial. Find new roads at your local Chevy.
Interesting.
Hey, handsome. Remember me?
Caitlyn, aka Celeste, Summer Rae.
Hey, Romeo, time to cha 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 outside, champ. Let's go. Move it.
Who's this one?
Don't forget who your real date is.
Cigarettes are bullies. Don't let tobacco control you.
Ask me anything. Interesting. 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 Very. No, Cal. We are good on mods right now. What's going on, Sam? Seriously, Rollins, Andrews. Yeah, his knee is fine. His knee is completely okay.
Totally. I got the memo.
That's a cherry stem. That's a cherry stem.
They probably got a little bit freaked out. Probably got a little bit freaked out when they saw that nasty tweak. And then all they did is enter it into the storyline. Legit that easy. Mic drop. Charlotte and Roman getting it on. Well, there's a problem there because Roman's married, I believe. So now you're not only talking career killer, you're talking home wrecker. A world premiere event. Katie Holmes, Matthew Perry. You don't want to be a home wrecker. I wish I could drag this to be a little bit bigger. Oh, yes. That's going to be like a street fight of some sort, or AJ Shane for sure. Right. Or takes a fucking goddamn crutch to it. No way. It doesn't happen. We can hope, though, Noah. We can all hope and pray that she was dumb enough to make a sex tape. Stickers. Satisfies. And the woman in the ring, Charlotte, yes, AJ and Shane has been confirmed as of last week. What's going on, Kevin? A forklift? What? Okay, so, Gary, you're going to have to explain it to me. What is all entailed in a forklift match? I got to know.
I want to show you what happened last week. It was Dana Brooke versus Sasha Banks. One-on-one.
Yeah, I mean, but Steph... Mick's going away, and we know why Mick's going away. Mick's going away because, you know, he's got to get that new hip. So don't be too upset because Mick had to leave eventually because he's got to get a hip. Got to get a hip put in.
I'm finally getting rid of you. Actually, I'm going to teach you.
And Corey, finally, Dana Brooke had enough. Dana Brooke,
yes.
Ruined the best thing.
Well, you know what it's all about. It's all about how is Shane McMahon going to try to kill himself this year? And that's why we're really all tuning in, let's be honest. If we really want to, you know, think about that, we all watch the Shane match because it's like, how is he going to kill himself this year? We're curious, let's be honest. You mean Charlotte versus Botchamania? I'm interested. Yeah, Miss Botchamania, what's going on, Killian? Charlotte was a better wrestler than Dana Brooke within 3 weeks of her training. Do you really want to see that, Chase? I don't know if you do. He's just got his schnoz on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that I would be kind of disturbed with a Stephanie Triple H tape. It would make me a little bit worried. I can handle all the things, Cal. If you use a forklift to pin, there was a forklift match in WCW during the Russo years. Enough said. Oh, that seems like a horrible idea. Charlotte versus Dana. Charlotte, Noah. I'm taking Charlotte. Remember, Downstock's the warehouse fastest wins. I think Charlotte's a very attractive woman. Absolutely. Shane's nice. Killian's singing in the chat.
with a shoulder to the gut of Dana.
Charlotte has a lot more on her mind thanks to Dana Brooke failing to get the job done last week.
Yes, I think Charlotte's very attractive. Are you coming to join me? She's homely. Are you coming to join me, or are you just going to be in the peanut gallery again tonight? You just want to be in the peanut gallery? Because I'm ready to go. Go. Your soda's in the car. You want me to get your soda? Next commercial break, I'll run out to the car and get your soda. They should have one in like 5 minutes. There's been far too much wrestling going on right now.
Charlotte is not going to be defeated by her former protege.
No, I do not want a Triple H Stephanie McMahon Steph tape. Sex tape. R.I.P. Harambe. Dick's out for Harambe, honey.
Thank you for pointing that out, Byron.
Yeah, Dick's out for Harambe. There's a song that's called Dick's Out for Harambe. Do you need me to go get you soda? What are you doing? Are you going behind the green screen? Are you coming to sit down? Okay. You're going to hear a big pop. Ah! Pounding away on Charlotte. Well, I mean, here's your choice. Here was my. What did you do? Did you hurt yourself? Here was the question. It was Dana Brooke or Charlotte. Who would you rather? So them's your two options in the ring. The phenomenal AJ Styles.
Dana Brooke.
You'd rather go with Dana. Which one's Dana Brooke, honey?
Dana Brooke's plotting her next move.
Is what her?
Wasted a little too much time.
A little one.
And now it's Charlotte again, Dana. Thwarting Charlotte as Charlotte tries to rally here.
Oh, big boot.
Down goes Dana. And here's the cover by Charlotte.
I haven't heard any of the chants thus far tonight.
And it's over.
Get out of my ring.
What a performance by
like
Dana Brooke
tonight.
Charlotte's?
Yeah. That's a little bit more Xena-esque.
A little more Xena-esque, why? Because it's not as colorful, or what?
She learned from the Queen.
The Queen might be a little relieved that she got past her former protege. Now she looks forward to the triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania.
If she could just get rid of that fucking mole off her chin. That'd be great. She has a big face. She does kind of have a big face.
And tonight, he says he's going to show the world the real Kevin Owens. And it's going to all go down next, live.
All right, kiddies. Mama Wookiee is here. Should I change my picture? Never. She's going to be watching the chat while I'm gone. What? All you got to do is just watch the chat. They'll be nice to you. They're always nice. They're much nicer to you than they are to me.
Last time I watched the chat, they were not nice.
Well, that was
most
one,
people.
That was
nice.
One person. One banana ruined the bunch. So, let me get my shoes on here. You want cream soda?
Yes.
Anything else you want, baby? While I'm outside. Alicia Fox. Yes.
I don't know who that is.
She was relevant for a while.
Hi, Tim.
Incubated fetus in the womb. Look at that. We're high tech up in this beast. It moves. Like, you can move it here. Just don't touch the microphone.
And you know, it like goes straight in my eyes or to the right. Thank you.
Look, even better.
Okay.
So we got all like high tech up in here and shit. We got really high tech.
It's an arm and it moves the microphone.
Yeah. We got super high tech up in here.
Okay.
Super high tech. Yes, it's an arm and it moves the microphone.
Yes.
Anyway, go in and get your soda.
Baby's doing good.
Are you sure? Snuggle up.
Quit. Just woke up from my nap. Noah, I will let him have a belt, but you guys have to donate. I'm assuming that it's under the description. Or earlier in the chat. What game do you want to play? I'm afraid to ask. Oh boy. So how are you all doing tonight? I just woke up from my nap, so. Hey, Carlos. How you doing? I don't watch scary movies. That many anyway. And definitely not the Saw movies at all. Why what, Minecraft? That's good. Really wish she would not put me in charge of this thing. All by myself. Shout out to Brazil for Kawhi. Sorry, I don't know how to say your name. Trying to unmute it.
Oh, here.
I would have done that a while ago if I would have known.
Watch your fingers. There you go, lady.
Tonight, she's going to have a rematch. And if Nia Jax defeats you tonight, well, then she'll become a part of the Raw Women's Championship match at WrestleMania. That's right. It will become a fatal four-way.
Oh.
And, you know, just because Nia got herself DQ'd last week, which was a little bit, you know, unfortunate. I'm going to make sure that doesn't happen again. Your match tonight is going to be no disqualification.
No DQ.
Oh, and Bailey.
This is the first ever women's no DQ match.
I'd be careful out there if I were you, because Nia Jax, she actually does like to use her power to hurt people.
Hurt all the peoples. Yeah, we're not going to meet spin again. You got me once tonight already. With Stephanie. Break the walls down. Sparkle crotch, honey. You donated, are you sure? Why is... Yeah, Nightbot's kicking people out. Yeah. Did anything go off on OBS? No.
Champion today is because of that man, Chris Jericho. I don't understand why Jericho
sparkle crotch, sparkle crotch.
There's
place for that. I want to hear the dirty laundry.
Y2J.
Wow, you guys are loud tonight. Welcome to a special edition of the highlight reel.
My special. I got nothing in here from you, Carlos. I'm sorry, but if you did donate, I do thank you.
Yeah, you remember him, right? The mutton head who claimed to be my best friend.
The mutton head.
Well, you know what's funny? I don't need Kevin Owens as a best friend because I got a lot of friends.
Bedazzled balls.
I got a lot of friends here tonight, right now.
Daniel Price.
Buddies, my pals, my
oh, down here. Yeah, sorry, Carlos. I don't see anything into PayPal, so it will it'll go off, I guess. Nice green screen. Thank you much. I worked hard at it. I readjusted. I moved it. Y2J. I should probably make sure that I'm centered. Yeah, I am. I'm pretty good. Notice me. What's going on, Silent Spider? Yes, there will be an Impact stream this week.
He's a prize fighter, but that's not the real Kevin Owens. That's not who he is legitimately. I'm going to show that to you right now. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the real Kevin Owens.
I don't know when Finn's coming back. Uh-oh.
This is not a trick or a doctored photo. This is the real Kevin Owens.
What's going on, Jay?
Basement. Got zits all over his face. And he's wearing a Y2J shirt, man.
Man. Drink it in, man!
And he's got a Chris Jericho
cream soda. Drink it in, man.
A random chesty blonde on the other.
Ha, ha, ha.
Who isn't half the sexy beast that I am, you dig?
You dig.
But he doesn't look like...
Oh, good. You can be my Spanish translator.
He looks like a fan of Jericho. He was marking out, man!
Will WrestleMania be good?
Master.
What's that?
With the influence...
It's fine.
On Kevin Owens.
Thank you, Killian. We appreciate that over here.
It extends to 2014.
You know what we're going to do? We're going to translate that
Kevin
in Google.
He's all grown up, and he's now in the business, and he gets signed to the WWE, but he's nervous.
You should join the Ultimate Team on Supercard.
So he reaches out to his idol for advice.
You can just type it into Google.
Okay.
Check this out. Once again, not doctored, not a joke. Kevin Owens, on July 5th, 2014, DM'd me on Twitter, cold.
Carrot cake.
I didn't know him. I wasn't even really sure who he was, but I appreciated the fact that he asked me.
Cream soda is fantastic.
You can see Fantastico. Straight thoughts. Yes. You're unique. That's why they signed you. He was worried about pissing people off. Guess he doesn't care about that anymore.
But according to this, it says carrot cake.
Anything, drop me a line. Wow, how nice.
What does my top say? It says party animal with a Wookiee.
I need that night in the hospital that I spent after you betrayed me at the Fensible Friendship. I need that back. Yeah. I need the hours that I spent picking pieces of glass out of my face. I could use that back. I need the countless bumps and bruises that I suffered after taking bullets.
Speaking of Impact,
bullets,
I feel sorry for
you,
Karen Angle or Jarrett.
The Universal Championship. I can use those
He donkey punches her
but
with
you know
his guitar. All right, Kyle, go get some sleep, man.
The real face
will
Kyle
I join?
The face that we just
I can. I'll look at your team.
At check this out.
That we were there.
That was ridiculous.
You were upset?
Yes.
I would join, probably, yeah. If it's an Ultimate Team, I'd join.
Yeah. You see it? That's the real face of Kevin Owens right there. Nervous, intimidated, kind of scared.
because Kevin's right. You know, we were never best friends because friends would imply we were equals. We're not equals. I'm not Kevin Owens' friend. I'm his hero.
This Sami Zayn's new nickname, Idol. Carrot Cake.
And that goes beyond him wearing a Y2J shirt in 2000 or DMing me in 2014. That goes all the way to WrestleMania. Because in less than 2 weeks, Kevin, when you're standing in the ring in front of 70,000 friends of
the
Jericho,
grind of Jericho.
Ready for the biggest match.
All right, hold on. Hold on. Your first Mama Wookie's in charge again.
The ultimate thrill ride that's known as WrestleMania. When my music hits and I walk down the aisle, you know what's going to happen? It's going to transport you back to being that 16-year-old nerd in your basement wearing a Y2J shirt with my poster on your wall, and you're going to understand what you've gotten yourself.
Wookie Mania.
So handsome.
Who's so handsome?
Jericho.
You think Jericho's a hottie with a body?
Uh-huh.
I don't even know if it's going to work because I've been having a supercard. A supercard's back up.
Your heart's going to beat a little faster. You're going to breathe a little heavier. You're going to get a little faint, a little dizzy. You're going to want to pass out because you're going to realize what you got yourself into and who you're facing. Me, your hero, your idol, the Ayatollah
of rock and rolla.
The best in the world at what I do, the GOAT, Y2J, Chris Jericho, man!
Alright, what am I looking for here? Grind of Jericho.
And if you think it hurt when I caused you to lose the Universal Championship, just wait and see how much it hurts after our match at WrestleMania, you stupid idiot!
Phenomenal wants to know what belt you're getting at.
We've already talked about this. You wanted the World Heavyweight one. The big gold one.
Okay.
The big gold one, because you like gold.
Yeah, I think Bon Jovi's hot too, you know, just older.
You think Bon Jovi's hot? Yes.
You know what happens when you betray Chris Jericho?
Do you know what happens?
You make the list.
You make the list! Oh, yeah, Jericho's losing at Mania. For a sheezy. Click the pen. Why is Joe coming out here?
The Destroyer, Samoa Joe, obviously an alliance.
Well, that's his ring gear.
Based on their relationship with Triple H. Oh, oh my God, from behind. Kevin Owens attacking.
Phenomenal says, hey.
It was all a setup. It was a brilliant setup by Kevin Owens and Samoa Joe. Deja vu to Fastlane, but this time it was Owens with the attack. Off the distraction by Joe.
What are you doing over there?
Knocking stuff over.
You're knocking all the stuff over.
Humiliated by the highlight reel tonight. Upset that Jericho cost him the Universal Championship.
Fozzy sucks like Fozzy Bear?
Fozzy's the name of Jericho's band. What's going on, Christopher? Good to see ya. Thanks for dropping in. Don't forget, guys, give this video a like. My deck rarity does not meet the rarity that you need. Really?
That blank stare. This deeply personal rivalry just got even more personal.
Idiot. Amanda gets the tingles from metrosexuals.
Maybe.
What's going on, Ben?
I do have a thing for Matthew McConaughey.
You do. This is true. Did he just put that in his mouth?
Yeah.
That's kind of gross. Yeah, I can't join your team, man. I don't have the rarity required, I guess. Go to the global chat and you'll invite me? All right.
And then mocking Chris Jericho.
Oops, wrong button.
WrestleMania.
You were number 11.
Ladies and gentlemen, earlier tonight we learned from Seth Rollins.
Chat. All right, I'm in the global chat. Hello, Hazel.
Hi.
With Triple H later on tonight. And also tonight, ladies and gentlemen, a massive main event.
WrestleMania, because he's leaving WWE to go tour with his band and other things.
Wait, what?
Well, he's going to tour with his band. That's why Jericho's losing at Mania. He's going to go tour with his band. I think he's writing another book.
He writes books?
Yeah, he's got a couple of books. You didn't know
we don't have them, what?
We don't. No, we don't. I didn't know you would be interested in Chris Jericho's books.
I didn't even know he was in the band.
Where would you like me to go there, Mr. J? We're doing well, I think. I think we're doing well. But, yeah, I bet you if we go on Amazon, we could find his books. Oh boy.
Call me Juan.
You haven't missed much. We're taking weird. Jericho just got clobbered. I'm trying to think of all the other things that have happened tonight. Stephanie fired Mick Foley. Shows all the places where I've pooped. Not here. They said it on TV.
Oh. Well, come on, face it. If you were him, if you look like him, you wouldn't go for the same age girls you did when you were 22?
Were you 22 in high school? Hey, he's got quite a few books. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I was saying,
he's got 4 books. Introducing the Italian hero. It's our better Italian flavor for a better Subway. Where would you both rather go, England or Wales?
Hold on, Dad.
We've never been to either.
Yeah, Liberty Mutual 24-hour roadside assistance helped him to fix his flat so he could get home safely.
Where would you rather go, England or Wales?
Don't worry, I know what a lug wrench is, Dad. Is this a lug wrench?
I do not know my geography. Maybe.
Okay, hold on. Worry behind when Liberty stands. We know where England is. Liberty stands with you. Right?
Liberty yeah. Mutual Insurance.
London, England. I'm gonna bring you up a map. The map. Liverpool is right there. So here's Wales. I believe so. I'm sad when someone asks what they miss. That's normally when I post Rusty's link. Yeah, Rusty ain't gonna be around no more. At least that's what he says. We'll have to. And then London is right here.
You get used to it. We saved you.
So we could go to both. It ain't that far away.
Wait, what did you say?
I said we could go to both. They're not that far away from each other. They're just about that much.
Just that much.
Just that much. You know, it's not that big.
Thank you. I got the VIP box.
So I got the exact same thing.
Two boxes. You
got a teething little boy. Yeah, the teething's fun. Oh boy, I forgot about that.
Yeah, I was on Pinterest the other day, and I seen you know how you put the wet washcloths in the freezer?
Yeah.
I saw that if you put some applesauce or baby food puree.
Yeah.
On the wet washcloth and roll it up, and then you can let him chew it.
Hmm.
the 2017 Nissan Altima.
So that way it's tasty.
Yeah. I like those things. We should register for one of those too. The in a Munchkin, we used to get have one for Munchkin.
Like that pacifier looking thing that has a mesh on the end. You shove it in their mouth.
Yeah,
they
have a silicone.
They
can
chomp
too.
On that. Financing for up to 72 Whales, no, we found it. A little Google search. Amanda is a very visual person. TV, internet, and voice provider. Like, give her a map and she's good, but watch the global chat room for a minute. Alright, I'm watching the global chat.
We stay together. That's how we survive.
Wait, what?
Wookiee is lying. He has a world map that with push pins in it marking all the places he's ever taken a shit.
It is something you would do.
It is something I would do. Alright, I'm watching the credits here.
Did they really fire people?
Yeah.
Yeah,
this was earlier in the night. Really?
Yeah, well, this pop-up powerbomb be the fate of Chris Jericho in 13 nights at WrestleMania. If it is, Kevin Owens will be crowned the new
What's going on, Marquise?
Kevin Owens is able to deliver a pop-up powerbomb at WrestleMania.
Yeah, he needs a hip replacement, Sierra. Say goodbye, so he's probably going to go get himself a new hip, would be my guess.
In the mind of Kevin Owens, and that could end up being the downfall for KO at WrestleMania.
Alright, whisper me, Wookiee. Whisper.
Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, weighing 167 pounds, T.J. Perkins!
Alright, whisper sense.
T.J. Perkins was part of that exciting fatal five-way matchup on 205 Live last week, which was won by...
This is T.J.P. No, he's not a hugger, too.
At WrestleMania, T.J. Perkins with another impressive showing.
Eat it up, man! Nice. What is with these fucking boots? What do you mean? I guess that's one reason, but he's like, he went from black boots to like a white boot. All of a sudden.
We know V. Brian Kendrick is the man with the plan. We should give Kendrick a teaching certificate of some sort. All the lessons he's been teaching.
But they're so white, they're like painful to look at.
I have a feeling V. Brian Kendrick would be all too happy to teach T.J. Perkins a lesson tonight on Raw. Obviously, these two no strangers to each other. At one point, Brian Kendrick, a bit of a mentor to T.J. Perkins. So, of course, Kendrick manipulated that situation. Of course, T.J. Perkins, the first ever Cruiserweight champion. Brian Kendrick took the title from him, of course. And now T.J. Perkins looks for a little bit of revenge here. Oh, nice. Wow.
Quick kick right to the face. If only is that banged up, just picture Terry Funk. Yeah, well, you remember, Terry Funk was banged up many moons ago.
All right, now Kendrick's getting a lesson from T.J.P. And Perkins lands on the apron of the veteran Brian Kendrick scooting out of the way. These superstars very familiar with one another.
Have you checked on Fiona?
Yeah, she's fine. She's just hanging out.
T.J. Perkins.
Good, because I don't want her to puke again.
To Brian Kendrick, when he grew up in the sports entertainment business. Perkins now heads up to the top rope. Focus in the eyes of T.J. Perkins.
How do I message?
Lateral press on Kendrick, who kicks out at two.
All right, honey, well, I'm going to go eat.
You're gonna go eat? Alright.
Bye, everyone.
I'm trying to chat. I've whispered at him twice. He's not checking his chat.
Go quickly. This can't be held.
I've whispered at him twice now, and he hasn't said anything to me. I've been sending him chats.
Time around V. Brian Kendrick, they would become
But
scholars, that's how wise Kendrick is. Yeah, we're absolutely insane.
I did.
Kendrick used the hair. Used a little manipulation of the referee. Watch this again, TJ Perkins. Oh, look at this. This high cross body by Perkins. And I thought he had Kendrick here, guys. It was close, but almost only counts in horseshoe.
Yeah, watch that. Handful of hair by Brian Kendrick.
Mama Wookie went to go eat some dinner. She hungry.
Up the door for Kendrick to secure a victory.
So where is Akira Tozawa? I teach him lesson after lesson after lesson.
Really?
He would use this opportunity to come out and confront me, because look at me. I'm a sitting duck right now. But unfortunately, folks, Akira Tozawa isn't even in the country right now. Because as it turns out, to travel to the United States, you need one of these.
What? Was he gonna pull out a fucking green card?
This.
The passport.
Is Tozawa's passport. Ladies and gentlemen, would you believe that I found this just lying on the locker room floor last week? Akira Tozawa lesson number
seven. He's holding a passport.
Be careful what you leave just lying on the ground.
Said accept the quick invite. How do I accept the quick invite?
This is getting ridiculous.
Man with a He's gonna puke. Check my mailbox.
As fantasy warfare now, it's one of the main events of WrestleMania. We're gonna take a special look at the
Alright, looks like I'm in. At least I think.
Brock Lesnar next.
What is a botch? A botch is when you fuck up. You screw up. That's a botch. Yeah, a mess up. That's a good word for it. Drink it in, man! Oh, I'm sorry, AJ. I didn't see you. 10:07. 10:07 is yours, sir, once I find my pen, that is. Who wanted it? AJ, phenomenal.
There are all new episodes of Chrisley Knows Best.
Guess who's on the most fashion forward list?
Chrisley Knows Best.
Hi, I need you to go to the store.
New episodes. All
right, you got you down.
Coming soon. Maybe.
If you drop a guy mid power bomb, that's a botch. What's going on, Kristen? How are you tonight?
I have to go. It's Domino's.
I have to go. It's Domino's. Ten twelve is already taken, Luke. And 07's already taken, Ben.
Looking for this?
Get good, scrub. Yeah. Not here. It's a botch in wrestling. This is a unicorn one. I love this commercial.
I believe in me too.
Ah, the damn unicorn. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look up this piranha death match now. I'm interested. I'm very interested. Why the suppressed hatred? Oh, Ben, we do it every day. We do it every week, man. We take on, you've been around long enough. We try to predict when Raw will end. That's what we do. We try to predict when Raw will end. So, we give out numbers. So, like, for instance, Luke has 12 after, you know, because they always run long. 10:40, all right. They always run long, so... let me see if 13's available. 13 is available, James. So you got 13, but, everybody kind of, we pick a how long it's going to run over for, and then, we kind of just have fun with it. Whoa. I do have a PS4, Chase. Yes. Excellent. Do we have a good match break? Why, whatever do you mean? I don't know what you mean by match break. Oh, they're in the Barclays Center, huh? They love the Barclays Center. Cancel.
This far out of WrestleMania, and he's already set up shop in that head of yours. Come WrestleMania, my friend, he is going to eat you alive.
Going to eat you up, because I'm Shawn Michaels, and I said so.
The only question I ever get, what's it going to be like for you to be in the ring with The Undertaker? Maybe The Undertaker should be thinking about what it's going to be like to be in the ring with me.
Yeah, Derek, yes, it's called copyright, and when you basically are just ripping the audio from theirs, from, you know, USA, and putting it on your thing, they're gonna shut you down with a copyright DMCA takedown, so this is why we don't show the screen here. Because if we don't show the screen, you can't get me for a DMCA takedown.
You have a match coming up at WrestleMania with The Undertaker.
That is why. But guys, got a couple of haters in here. Slam that like button for me, would ya? Got more than a couple of haters in here. Eh?
Every time I think about the dead man is when I picture him.
Because now they all the other streams getting shut down. Now they want to come hate on the nice little community that we got over here.
I'm just going to have to teach Braun Strowman that you don't mess with me. Because this right here, this is my yard.
This is my yard. Shut up, Reigns. Turn fucking heel already. What the fuck? Churchill was a dick.
Universal Championship will be on the line. The champion Goldberg against the man he defeated in Survivor Series.
So my time will be different. Well, yeah, no, but, like, it's gonna end at whatever time. Like, how many minutes will it go over? Like, mine will end, it ends here at 10. But it's gonna be the same thing. Like, yours will end at 1 or 2 or whatever time it happens to be, so. So that's what we try to do here.
We have never seen a man quite like this.
Goldberg was lightning in a bottle.
You know, he had that unbelievable...
Thumbs up for Harambe. Stunt
and looks the part. Huge, massive traps. Goatee looks like a tough guy. And is a tough guy.
Who's next?
And that's the title that we're going after. The old school. Undefeated. defeated.
The people, we just gave them what they wanted to see. And I was on cloud nine. It was awesome. I have a 10-year-old son and a wife that neither one have ever
seen. You want O2, Ben? O2 is taken by Michael. Would you like O3 or O1?
I think I could do it one more time.
Fans all over the world buzzing about the video game and you being in it. Could there be an in-ring return for Goldberg as well?
You know, I've been preparing to answer that question for 12 years. I would be remiss in saying that I don't owe Brock Lesnar a rematch.
You don't owe him a rematch. Please stay at home. Never mind. We know exactly how this went down. What's going on, Michael? I wish you would have just stayed at home. I so wish you would have just fucking stayed at home! Ben, you want 0-1? It's all yours, sir. Are we really having like a fucking history lesson in the chat? That's great. I love it.
I know it's a feel-good story, the return of Goldberg, the icon, but how on earth can anyone bet against the beast? Goldberg dropping Lesnar. Goldberg was unfazed.
He is unfazed. Why poor Paige? I'm sorry, Paige. She's made bad decision after bad decision after bad decision after bad decision after bad. The list goes on and on. Paige has made some extremely poor decisions. So, you know what? I do not feel bad at all for Paige. I don't. I don't feel bad one bit for Paige. She got what she coming to her. She's finally learning that, you can't just fucking do what you want. You're not untouchable. The world will tear you down. And so, no, I don't feel bad for her at all. Hey, that Lurchwood guy or Birchwood, fuck you. Hey, learn to spell enchant. You're right, two wrongs don't make a right, but let's be honest, she needs to learn the lesson that you can't just fucking do what you want for the rest of your life. There are consequences to your actions, something Paige doesn't know anything fucking about. She doesn't realize that there's consequences to the things she does. You can't just go around taping yourself having sex and then think, oh, it's never going to get out there. It's going to. You know it is. Like, does it suck? Is it a slimy, sleazeball shit move? Yes. Yes, it is. It was a shit move. Whoever leaked it, yeah, you're kind of a piece of shit. But when it comes down to feeling bad for her because somebody did it, no, I don't feel bad for her because somebody did it. She I don't want to say she got what she was coming to her, but just like, no. Yes, I did follow it up with a butt. Because she continues to, like, run this fucking world where I can do no wrong. I'm untouchable. The world can't bring me down. No, fuck that shit. She kind of needed to learn this lesson. And so, for me saying I feel sorry for her, I don't. I don't feel sorry for her one bit. I don't. I don't at all. Why are they treating Sami Zayn like shit? Because he's not a homegrown talent. That's exactly why. No, Paige has not been fired yet from the WWE. In fact, I don't think she's going to at all. I think this is just going to be kind of one of those embarrassing situations that she's going to have to move on for. And unfortunately, you know, this might have hurt her relationship with Alberto. It kind of is what it is. It probably did hurt her reputation with Alberto. I'm not saying it was okay what this person did. I did say it was slimy. It was sleazeballish. But at what point do we stop pointing the finger at Paige? At what point do we go, "Oh, Paige, we're so sorry." I mean, I'm sorry. I don't feel bad for her and what happened. I'm not saying she necessarily deserved it, but there comes a time, Slam Jam, when you become an adult and you need to make good choices. You know, people talk about it all the time. No, it's not poor Paige. It is, "Hey, Paige, this was an extraordinarily bad idea, and you need to learn that making bad choices has consequences. This is one of those consequences." Is it the tough way to learn the lesson? Yes. Am I saying what this person did was right? No. It was a sleazy thing. But she needed to learn. She needed to learn the lesson. And unfortunately, this is going to be how she learned the lesson. It's shitty, I know. But she's got to learn a lesson like this. It's sounding like she's mentally screwed in the head, yeah. It's not sounding good for Paige, that's for sure. What the fuck is Steph? Get the fuck out of here, Stephanie.
Peas and carrots.
Peas and carrots.
Cute. But Cute walked out the door with Mick Foley earlier tonight. The very man you have to thank for your tag team partnership. The man you have to thank for putting you in the triple threat match at WrestleMania.
This is not a real KO Jericho. We earned that. Okay, hey, Wookiee. It's been 2 weeks. The Army has been keeping me busy.
Because tonight you're going to be competing. Oh, you're in the Army? A 2-on-4 handicap match.
That's mighty cool.
Against Gallows and Anderson and Enzo and Big Cass. And if you lose, you won't be competing at WrestleMania.
Oh, no. So they will be competing at WrestleMania. So they're going to win tonight. Good job.
Apparently, Stephanie McMahon punishing every single superstar who supported
is this an unfortunate event of what Paige is going to have to go through? Yes. It's an unfortunate event. Is it something? Yeah, no. Did I wish this on her? Did I say it's okay for this person to do it? No. It wasn't okay. It's a sleazy thing to do. But at the same point, like I said, she needs to learn that her actions have consequences. I mean, if that was you, I, or anybody else, and our sex tape got leaked onto the internet, we'd probably be fired from our job. So why not go this way and look at it? She's lucky she still has a job while she does.
Bayley is going to defend her Raw Women's Championship in a triple threat match.
Why is the world filled with 30 people? I have no idea, GTS. It's just the way it goes. There's six motherfuckers out there, man. You know,
the first woman to gain pinfall or submission will become the Raw Women's Champion.
Sick people out there.
A loss by Bayley tonight in this match will become a
don't forget me, I'll try not to,
at WrestleMania with Nia Jax entered into the
why
mix.
Do I feel like I watch the same show every fucking week on Raw?
Headed to WrestleMania,
it honestly feels like I watch the same fucking show week in and week out. I mean, I swear to God, we saw this match last week.
Very well deserved, and I think Nia Jax will make the most of the opportunity. Think about what happened.
Post-traumatic New Day, yes it is.
Was so much so.
It's a new day, yes it is.
You take away the threat of disqualification this week, Nia Jax is headed to WrestleMania.
So this matchup, well, you can talk about it on social media.
What is going on, Josh? How are you tonight?
GQ match. It is a no disqualification matchup tonight. And it was interesting because Bayley told Stephanie McMahon, "Listen, I used to admire you, but now you use your power to hurt other people." Stephanie McMahon told Bayley,
Goldberg returns, yeah.
To hurt people, and that's what
Carlos, Stephanie my wife Stein is the same age I am. She'll be turning, well, she turns 30 in December. Takes out for Nia.
You know, sometimes emotions
Emma's not coming back
right
until God knows when, by the way.
The danger she's in against Nia Jax, and now the fact
the music
that this
does
is
not suit
Nia.
Yeah, we've been
Nia
talking
Jax
about that forever.
Anything she wants to Bayley.
Yeah, no restrictions.
I mean, it's the same fucking match. I mean, I understand the women are the women are the women are the women.
And again, the power of Nia allowing Bayley to
you know, just mainly due to the fact of like you've only got so many that you can work with right now. Like, Emma's not there. Paige, obviously, is too busy taking it in the ass. So she's not there. Summer Rae is not there. She's nursing a neck injury. I'm trying to think of what else. Who else is not there due to injury or whatever?
Is someone as dominant and dangerous as Nia Jax?
Ah, fuck. I'm trying to think, and I just... Like, you really have... You have Bayley, Nia, Sasha, Dana Brooke, who botches the fucking world.
Highly effective job of changing the game of this entire women's division, and now, of course, the opportunity at hand.
So, really, you don't have much. You know what I mean? Do you think Bobby from Lizard Licking Toe? I have no idea. I've never watched Lizard Licking. Lizard Licking Towing. I'm 30 and my wife's 29. She'll be 30 in December.
And Bayley though lands on the apron. Now a kick right to the face. And another one. This one to the chest of Nia.
Oh, yeah, splitting up the women's division was kind of a poor idea.
She must just a little
that's why they're probably this women's tournament. Me and OK Fabe talked about it yesterday. This women's tournament's going to be going on, and they're hopefully going to be picking up some women. I have no idea where World War II and Asuka came from, or and Japan came from. I don't believe Emma got released. That would have been pretty big news. I would have seen that one, guys. But I'm going to take a quick potty break. It's time for the Wookiee's weekly potty break during Raw because it's a commercial. So I'll be right back. We'll see if I can't get Mama Wookiee. I agree with you, GTS. It's same shit, different day all the fucking time with WWE, and I'm getting tired of it. But I'm going to see if Mama Wookiee wants to come back on. If she's all done eating, we'll get her back in here. If not, I will be back after I go tinkle.
Ah, too sweet.
There ain't no stopping us now. We celebrate on the floor.
We're back.
Remember, no disqualification.
All right, what do we got going on in the chat? We're back.
Anything and everything in her arsenal at her disposal to defeat and destroy Bayley.
Including that. Swinging Bayley around into the
You wish,
game.
Noah. Ha, ha. Raw has been dull, yes. We're literally watching the same fucking thing we watched months ago. Same fucking thing.
And now Nia, what else does she have on her mind?
Bad intentions, bad ideas, and a bad ending for the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley.
Bobby from Lizard Lick Towing. Okay, hold on. Hold on!
Again, very little effect on Nia Jax.
Bobby Lizard. Nia
completely focused as Bayley tries to fight back.
So he's dead.
Bayley's in desperation mode here, whatever it takes.
There it is, hanging Nia up on the second rope. This could be the opening Bayley.
And who is he supposed
Bayley
to look like?
Knee. Nia's down. Nia's down. Bayley cover. Hook to the leg and a kick out.
Caramel popcorn sounds good.
But again, Bayley right back on the attack.
Don't tell that to Mama Wookie. She'll want caramel popcorn and then send my ass out.
That was the best chance thus far.
Don't do it.
This match.
Bayley's gonna have
Don't
to be relentless.
Do it.
Elbow right to the spine of Jax. And that running clothesline brings Nia down again. Bayley gonna cover and hook the leg of Nia, who kicks out at two. How about the power that Nia just kicked out with? Almost put Bayley
I don't know. Like feet. They started talking World War II. I have no idea how we got to the how we Bayley got into
cross body.
World War II. I don't know. I don't. I have no idea. I just work here, pal.
Bayley again.
Right to the jaw of Jax. Bayley fighting valiantly, but no.
I don't know. I mean, I have no idea. Oh, does he look like Kane? Eh, not really.
And now Nia does the forward chop to Bayley. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. Nia Jax is going to wrestle.
Oh, my. Okay, so it is going to be Nia. It's going to be Nia, Bayley, Sasha, and Charlotte. How fun. Not really.
It is now a fatal four-way.
Yeah, the game just changed at WrestleMania. And you may be looking at the next Raw Women's Champion.
She ate like most girls.
Samoan drop, punching her ticket to the ultimate thrill ride. A fatal four-way for the Raw Women's Championship at
no.
WrestleMania.
So what happened?
In WrestleMania, the stage is set.
Whoa, easy.
Raw Women's Championship against Charlotte, Sasha Banks, and Nia Jax. No champion's advantage here. The first woman to gain pinfall or submission will become the brand new Raw Women's Champion.
Like a plastic little princess.
Well, ladies
She's
and gentlemen,
not some
all
plastic,
during March,
little
WWE
princess.
Is celebrating Women's History Month, honoring pioneers who opened the door and paved the way for females everywhere. Well, tonight, we pay homage to a woman who may be the best sports entertainer of all time.
I am having the issues here with copy-paste. Oh, Mae Young.
Mae Young began her career in 1939. In pursuit of a calling that was unexpected for women.
I was one of the first girl wrestlers in the United States.
In this corner, Mae Young.
It's important to remember what Mae Young went through at a time when women's wrestling was not accepted.
Mae persevered and built a legendary career that spanned 8 decades. She delighted her biggest audiences when she joined WWE at the tender age of 76.
When she was a fucking skeleton.
Mae Young, she's tough. She taught me a lot.
No, Whitney, Wisconsin. Uh-uh.
I had a very good sense of humor.
How do I feel about...
She was out there doing it at 75, 80 years old.
How do you
oh
feel about Cena? Could be done after Mania along with Nikki.
It was willing to stand taller
Cena, yeah.
World.
I think Cena's got one
she
foot out the
up
door,
so
dude.
Many doors for us.
There's only one Mae
Cena's
Young,
legit got one foot out the door. He's just waiting for that next big movie deal to come along. And then he gone. It's the case of the matter. So it kind of one of those is what it is scenarios. You know what I mean? Like, what do you do?
Doesn't look like he's going to be ready for WrestleMania.
Exclusive interview with Triple H. Live exclusive. Triple H.
Interview with Triple H on Raw.
Jesus.
How could I possibly be expected to go without Domino's?
Not a good commercial, Domino's. I'm pretty sure Mae Young's already in the Hall of Fame, no? Am I wrong on that one? I could be wrong on that one. Yeah, and he's got American Grit coming up right after, so... You got me, man. I don't know what's going on with Cena. I mean, like I said, he's got one foot out the door already, man. He's got one foot out the door. He wants to be The Rock in the worst way possible. And I don't know if he can be. Why is Raw main event could be an event that could happen in a pay-per-view? Because that's what they like to give it all away for free, GTS. They like to go, hey, we could give this to you in a pay-per-view. We could give it to you in a pay-per-view. But we're going to give it to you for free now. That way you don't have to watch our pay-per-view. It does make no sense. I'm not going to disagree with you. What's going on, Derek? Paige is in a new film, Black Neighbors. You guys are terrible. You're terrible. Josh, what's going on, my man? These need to be more together. Think I'm gonna not show. Yeah, that's one that I'm thinking they'd like to avoid putting that one in the package. Oh, Ben, I fully expect Cena to propose to Nikki Bella at Mania. I fully expect it. Fully, 110% expect that. I'm trying to avoid Domino's after they were more than 30 minutes late on my fucking order. Wow. Brutal. 30 minutes late? My Domino's is good by me. I've never had an issue with them. Not once. Every time we order Domino's, dude, they're here with the quickness. Like, they're here. I'm back from outer space. Oh yeah, WWE has made me cringe on multiple occasions, GTS. Dude, the NXT Orlando card just doesn't look that good. I mean, I'll give it some time. Every time I say, oh, the NXT card kind of looks a little... I don't know. Every time I say that, it ends up being a pretty good card. So I'm going to hold reservation on NXT Orlando for right now until I actually see it. Because, like I said, every time it's like, and then all of a sudden it turns out to be a good card, so... Hip wrecked. No, doesn't Taker need a new knee? Or is it Foley that needs that knee? And I got those two flip flopped. Okay, who is Miss Money in the Bank? Please inform me.
Seth Rollins, but we heard the diagnosis from Mr. Wilk earlier tonight that this matchup will probably not happen.
No, I'm not saying that it's better than NXT.
Partially responsible for this. The King of Kings, Triple H.
Have I heard about it? Yeah, I have. Why did I get 500 credits? Interesting.
Yeah.
COO of WWE. I'm sure he has got a lot to say, and I, for one, can't wait to hear what the game's thinking about.
Yeah, I'm sure Seth Rollins is paying close attention, but I'll tell you what, I'm sure the game will have...
I'm not excited for Rude Nakamura, too.
...tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. as Triple H joins a panel of...
I really am not excited at all for that.
The game will be on ESPN all day long tomorrow. I will be tuning in for
7 hours.
We're about to get some news right now, I'm sure.
I just want this damn team event to start. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. NXT Toronto was not looking good. And then all of a sudden it swerved me, and I was like, holy shit, that was a fucking good fucking card.
How's everybody doing?
Of course Triple H gets the cheers.
I am having a nice day.
Hunter, I'd like to start with your reaction to what we heard from Mr. Wilk about the diagnosis of Seth Rollins earlier tonight.
Seth Rollins,
I'm
disappointed.
You won't see that from Nikki.
I am as disappointed. You know, I wanted this fight with Seth Rollins.
I've heard
really
the rumors of Hulk coming back. I don't expect
it.
Nor do I honestly even really care. I don't know what the team event is this week.
Seth Rollins, for the second year in a row, isn't going to be able to make it to WrestleMania. And the unfortunate part is I heard you say that somehow that was partially my fault that Seth wouldn't to make it to WrestleMania. And I got to tell you,
it won't be the main event.
That is my fault at all.
It'll happen, but it won't be the main event.
For that,
main event's
Seth
Goldberg Lesnar.
Rollins, because somewhere along the way, Seth Rollins made the biggest mistake of his life when he stopped listening to me and he started listening to them. He started listening.
Oh yeah, Nakamura versus Rude 1 was great, but I really don't need to see it for the 15th time.
He started listening to them cheering for him. He started to
like I feel like I've seen enough of it.
Of the crowd, and I get it in some
I honestly Don Howell, I think it's going to be Angle.
I think it's an insecurity.
I think Angle's going to be the one who ends up being your new GM. Yep, Kurt Angle.
To justify that he's
pretty good. Why does WWE act stupid sometimes, dude? If I had that kind of information, I would be much higher up the food chain.
They start to cheer.
I don't know.
Get addicted to it.
I wish they'd stop.
Mick Foley is a prime example of that. How many times have they ruined Mick Foley's life? No. That is the truth.
I've never seen the Maurice one. I've seen the... Wait, was it Maurice? Maybe it was Maurice. Yeah. I think it might have actually been Maurice.
That. All of that. Cheer for him. Yeah. That's what makes him do it.
I think it's actually going to be Ring Dom, dude.
All you got to do is look at Mick Foley. The potato chip little nugget of an ear. The hermit crab walk thing that he does. That's your fault. That's on all of you. You did that to Foley. Nobody else. That's on you.
Wow, Greg throwing that shade.
So Seth Rollins becomes addicted to this cheering, this roar.
Ric Flair, I don't think Ric Flair is going to be the GM.
So they roar. And Seth Rollins,
absolutely, they do well on the pass. But the thing is, like,
he takes his crutch,
the damn casuals eat that shit up. They eat it up like Ezekiel Elliott. Keep spooning it to him, and they love it. They keep buying.
2 feet, and he's going to charge the ring, and he's going to kick Triple H's ass, and that lasts all of about.
Yes,
oh, I don't know. 30
I do watch
so
New Japan, and I have seen a Shibata headbutt.
Heap on the ground. How'd that work out for him, Cole? Huh? How did you?
Who do I want them to give a push to?
I know you're a journalist.
Right now, see, the thing is, like, I never thought
so why don't you go ahead and roll
Kevin Owens' push was
Let's
shit,
take you back to
and they should
last week.
Keep on pushing Kevin Owens.
Well, this is what Triple H is referring to.
I got nobody on the Raw roster I would honestly give a push to right now.
His health
for the maybe Sammy, but I'm going to push him more towards the U.S. title to build him up for a heavyweight championship run. But Sammy's just kind of vanilla. There's nothing really all too fun about him. Joe could get a nice little push, but again, I got to push him in the mid-card right now. Grabbing Seth Rollins' very own crush. Who would I push right now? I have no idea. There's just nobody on this roster that I would push on Raw. I mean, Angle. AJ, I think, never should have lost his championship. I get why they did it to him, but
Triple H tearing away at the already injured knee of Rollins.
Trying to obliterate the chances. It's like there's no transcendent stars. This is a problem I've been talking about with Kevin lately. Like, who's the transcendent star of this generation? And like, you literally have no one. There's no transcendent star.
That's on you.
That's on you.
Don't try to deny.
I do love me some Tyler Breeze.
Your fault.
Hunter, after watching that footage and everything that's transpired over the past number of
months,
makes with you
big
and Seth
surprises
Rollins,
like return. Yeah, it does get old. I'm tired of pushing old superstars.
Extremely
I'm tired of pushing part-timers.
If you had the opportunity to, would you
I love Punk
as
a WWE
different?
Star, but they need to
now,
let it go
thing,
seriously.
Cole,
chanting CM Punk during
the
just
saw Seth Rollins in a ring, I thought this
it's,
kid is the future.
Okay, so
so I took him under my wing.
Number one, AJ Styles Undertaker him. Doesn't happen, but the crowd is chanting, you know, CM Punk because it's
Seth
boring.
Rollins, the
like, they're trying to make their
the
voices heard
gave him the
as a, this is not good. This is not
this
good.
I gave that to Seth Rollins.
So, no, I don't think there's anything wrong with chanting
like
CM Punk.
All these little millennials sitting here right
and kind of voicing, like, instead of saying this is boring,
Rollins,
this is dumb,
right
they
it,
chant CM Punk.
Seth Rollins got knocked down, and there was
all right,
no
who's buying a Rebby Hardy Fuck
up?
That Owl t-shirt? I know I am.
About it, and he cried because it wasn't his fault. If anything, what I did wrong with Seth Rollins was I made this all too easy for him. I became
push
a crutch
Baron Corbin
for Seth Rollins.
I wouldn't mind giving Baron Corbin a little push.
And isn't it,
maybe
almost,
it'll get him out of his little like funk he's in of like goddamn rodeo dancing with the feet on the ground.
Beat him senseless with it, right? But that's what happened. And the fact is now,
Vaude Villains are the Ascension.
For the second year in a row is not going to make WrestleMania.
I'm not pushing either one. I'm pushing Fandango.
So the fact is,
and
at this moment
and
right
Tyler
now,
Breeze. I love them both.
I am officially done with Seth Rollins. Oh, hold on. I don't want any of you to think I am heartless. So if you could give this to Seth when you see him, I pull a couple of comp tickets for WrestleMania. Now, they're not front row or anything. They're up in the nosebleeds a little bit. But, hey,
you're going to spend 500 credits on Money in
the
Bank?
Roar of the crowd.
I love, okay, so I love Gallows and Anderson.
Thank you, Hunter.
I would push Gallows and Anderson, but I'm tired of them booking them like shit. I don't know. Everyone got 500 credits for, like, no reason.
Give me that back. What if there was a way... What if there was a way that I could make it so that Seth Rollins and I could fight at WrestleMania?
Hunter, there's no way, because you heard what happened earlier tonight. Seth Rollins will not be medically cleared to be able to compete.
No, but there's always a
way. Yeah, I got 500 credits, too.
Seth
I don't know what's
Rollins
going
wants
on.
To fight me, right? I want
yeah,
to
Baron Corbin
Rollins.
Needs to cut that hair. That receding hairline's pretty
they
rough.
Want to see Seth
I don't know. I logged in and I got 500 credits.
WrestleMania, right?
So, no
do you
idea.
Want to see Seth Rollins face Triple H at WrestleMania. So, if I draw up
what's
a
my name?
Agreement,
what do you mean
Seth
what's my
Rollins
name? Supercard gamer?
Next week, and he signs that document for a non-sanctioned match. That means that when I cripple
Of course,
Seth Rollins,
they book all the Japanese. Anybody who didn't make their name in WWE and they can't claim his homegrown talent, they go,
he can't sue my wife. He can't sue the WWE. Nothing.
We're not going to push you. We're gonna crush you. We're just going to not really pay attention to you.
You want your hero to come back? Then Seth Rollins, show up here next week. I'll draw up the paperwork, sign the document, and it will be at WrestleMania.
Point. They love it when you point at the sign.
Seth Rollins.
Push Michael Cole right off the cliff.
It will be the architect versus the game. Is that what you want? Let me hear you. I said, is that what you want? Then show them, Seth. Show them who you are. Show them that you are Seth freaking Rollins. Show them.
Yeah, you're right. AJ is the exception to New Japan.
Coward.
You're 100% correct, but I think that was the fans just super getting behind him, and he got on the right roster at the right time.
Like the game Triple H just made.
Doo-wop, I love the Revival. Absolutely love him.
Rollins' WrestleMania future in doubt. Roman Reigns could join him because a rivalry that started before Fastlane comes to an end.
All right, we'll see you, Ben. Have a good one. But I love the Revival. Good guys. I love to see them be brought up.
And now Roman Reigns looking to pull out all the stops. Spear intercepted. Absolutely incredible.
You see that black section way up there? That's where we were. Right on that corner there, right where the bowl curves. That's where we were.
Roman Reigns has a date with the dead man, The Undertaker, for the first time ever at WrestleMania. If the big dog can get past the monster among
for
men,
real.
Braun Strowman live here.
So, so now they got to beat Braun again.
It's going to be a challenge. It's going to be a pressurized situation because Cesaro and Sheamus, per the orders of Raw Commissioner Stephanie McMahon.
No, I think on this one, I don't think Triple H goes over. I think Rollins does. I mean, that's the correct way to book it. So, who knows? Yeah, happy early birthday, Noah.
The pipes are calling.
What the hell? What the fuck is going on?
Yes! Looking good, fella. Like a regular bronze god. Yeah! Rick! Now you're styling a profile.
What the fuck is this?
Snickers.
You're confused when you're hungry. Oh, that was actually a really good commercial.
The way is the only way.
Because I was so confused, and that was actually a really good commercial. I like that. You think Taker's interfering tonight? I hope so, because I hope they don't have him beat him again. Dan, are you talking about them release? Is Swagger officially released now? Is that the new thing? Swagger is officially released? Pharaoh, you at 10:08? Let me get that right up for you. 10:08 is available. And now it's yours. So I heard there was rumors that supposedly he asked for his release, they granted it, but I don't know. I never heard anything after that. Loosen up, not a moment to spare. You got 10:08, so I don't know if he's like legit released yet. WWE hasn't said whether they've actually released him or not. So interesting. That was better than 1800, fella. 3:33 a.m. Woo! Pretty much anything's available. We only have five in. We have 03 through 06 available. 09 is available. 11 is available. And anything 14 and after is pretty much available. Are we going to have a WrestleMania drinking game? I did not take off the day after WrestleMania, so probably not. Oh, WWE finally has announced his release. I didn't see that they announced it. You want 21? 21 is yours, Minecraft. I'm gonna get drunk off a cherry coke. Why would Sheamus win the IC title? He's on the wrong brand. You've come back to watch my Vizio. It's sounding like that. You want 06, Josh. 06 is yours. Came back to watch your TV. Yes, 1012 is taken. By one Mr. Luke. Steroids. Every week, Dan, we do like a little fun game. We try to predict what time Raw will end. Now, we understand, obviously, different time zones. So we just give the number, you know. Like, for me, it ends at 9 o'clock. So it would be like, hey, I'm going to predict at 9:14 Raw will end. So I just need the last two numbers of where it will end for you.
Performing at the biggest event in live entertainment, Tinashe will perform
America the
Beautiful to kick off the ultimate.
Who the fuck is Tinashe? General Molotov water?
High stakes.
Question mark, don't get
team.
It.
They're shot at WrestleMania.
Our Edwin, right, don't know what you're saying either. Are you fun off? Guessing, are you a fan of? Because Metallica and Green Day are older than Sin. 10:05 to Michael. Hey, lady. What's going on? What number would you like?
At the top of Monday Night Raw tonight as our general manager.
10:10 is taken, General Molotov. 10:47. Yeah. Doo-wop, you have 09. What's up, honey? You want 03? Fella! Look, he's just as pasty as you are.
The following contest is a 2-on-4.
And look at that Swiss man strip! Woo! Ow, ow!
Introducing first the team of Sheamus and Cesaro!
Sheamus and Cesaro, thank Nick.
I like the song for WrestleMania this year. I'm a big fan of Lunchbox, though, too.
Well, because of that, Stephanie McMahon is...
10:15 for... Is it? No, it's Lunch. Oh, yeah, lunch money. Sorry. Jerzy and Mimi, you guys have 10:15.
Sick entertainment.
Their opponents, first, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, they're the Raw Tag Team Champions, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson.
Guys, right now it's a triple threat at WrestleMania.
And they're going to lose tonight because it's a non-title match.
If Sheamus and Cesaro are as deserving as they say they are, being Raw Champions, they should have...
Everyone's obsessed with Paige. Yes, you can see Paige naked now. What are these two doing?
Good.
There you go, honey. Everyone has the hair. Why don't they sell the hair at the arena? Why do I have to buy it from WWEshop.com?
I just hope Enzo Amore continues his fantastic streak of getting kicked in the face every week.
Bit of a homecoming here for Enzo Amore and Big Cass.
All right, General, you want 08? 08 is taken by AJ Styles already. What is he in camouflage tonight?
Looks like
he just took that fan's foam finger.
My name is Enzo Amore.
You better sign that thing.
A certified G and a bona fide stunt, and you can't
Yeah, he just kind of rubbed his crotch with it, but you wouldn't mind.
And this right here, this is big.
Bad boy cast. 06 is taken already. The only thing in the O's available is 04.
Final boom, realest guys in the room. How you doing?
There are 13 matches right now scheduled for WrestleMania. 05 is already taken, Maltov. I got 04 left. I got 11 left, and then 13 through 20 is left.
Well,
Gilbert.
What do we got over here?
Cup
of hate.
You can predict 10:48. You probably won't win.
Sheamus and Cesaro. Tonight, you can kiss your WrestleMania.
Oh, eight, I'm sorry, 07. Did they say 08? Yeah, you have 0. Pharaoh has 08, AJ Styles. Phenomenal AJ Styles has 07. My apologies. 06 is taken by Josh. Okay, you'll take 04.
Clean dream team.
How you doing?
The Chrome Domes.
How you doing?
The Cue Ball Connection.
13 is taken. Right now, I have 11. Oh, no, 13's not taken. I'm sorry, bad boy Cass.
There's only one word to describe you, and I'm going to spell it out for you. S-A-W-F-T.
That guy's recording. Stop him, WWE.
Absolutely amazed. Enzo Amore opened his mouth in Brooklyn and did not quote Notorious B.I.G. Mark this day on the calendar. That would be... I'm happy right now.
Listen to you.
Boring. Yeah, we've seen this match already.
Oh, look at it. Anderson and Gallows attacking the tag team partners.
The partners for tonight.
Listen, Anderson and Gallows don't like Enzo and Cass with good reason.
Mess up his hair.
Why would they want to get along with their partners?
Confidence.
J-Boss, you are an 11.
They want a triple threat match at WrestleMania. Why would they want it to just be a regular matchup just against Enzo and Cass?
Hey, when you're elite, you just do what you want.
I think it's more of an ego.
Yes, I got,
they want the spotlight.
I got 14 through 20 left.
You
at 10:25.
Anderson with a kick right in the face of Cesaro.
Okay, he took 14. Who took 14? Freak the Gamer. Welcome, Freak, to the stream.
Nobody for Anderson attack. Anderson off the tag.
No.
So now we got 15 through.
Sheamus and Cesaro stay in.
Wow, shocker! Did Carl Anderson eat that pin? He sure did. Sam, you got 25. Enzo is a walk. She's not concerned about Enzo's if he's a good wrestler or not. She just likes his body, like all women. They're not concerned about their actual skill in the ring.
Wait a minute.
No, he's just yummy.
Exactly.
Now goes Gallows.
Are you ready?
And check this talent out. Shakalaka. Oh, I thought he was going to cast his gun away. Bash him.
Sort of FAA violation. So again, triple
like,
match
he gets hurt, like, enough. That that's his talent.
Versus Enzo and Cass.
Yeah, for a black man, his ding-a-ling was not exceptional. Could this sanction match be set up for a bigger match down the road? Think of HBK versus Triple H for SummerSlam a few years back. Set up a great program between the two. We could see that. You very well could. You very well could. I doubt it, but you very well could. Sorry, I did not see your chat before that.
Back in town, the Phenom, the Undertaker.
Yeah,
the
well, you know. You know.
The new big dog, Roman Reigns, at WrestleMania.
Again, if you haven't done so, go to WWENetwork.com right now to sign up and subscribe.
I love this song.
As part of your 30
it's one of my guilty pleasures. It goes right down in one of my guilty pleasures songs.
You guys know who the hosts
I got work emails. Uh-oh.
The New Day. Right now, bomb let's out. Join the New Day.
I didn't bomb out on anything today. Says I bombed out on something.
Tell us about WrestleMania. We're so
Xavier Woods is actually on TV. What?
And we know we're so excited about one match in particular. That's Roman Reigns versus The Undertaker. Can the Superman beat the Dead Man? Man, bump all that.
I'm trying to see Goldberg versus Brock Lesnar. Man, the Universal Championship is on the line. It'll be a strong man versus another strong man.
That's cool. That's cool. What I want to see is Kevin Owens against Chris.
It'll be a strong man versus another strong man.
Sam Zayn in the back. And then he stabbed his best friend Chris Jericho in the back. OMG, DTA, especially KO as your BFF. LMFAO.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
But guys, we're the host of WrestleMania. SmackDown Live will be there too. We have to be unbiased hosts.
You're right, SmackDown
Paige
Live.
Paige just checked into a mental health hospital.
Bray Wyatt versus Randy Orton. Now, Bray Wyatt actually
shoot me a
Randy
link
Orton
to that. Who
we
just said that?
That you can't ever
Michael,
trust
if you're on Twitter, shoot me a link to that.
That one's really gonna burn the house down.
Oh.
Yes,
my love.
Goldberg versus Brock.
You literally just said that, like word for word.
Well, you can see that and much more at WrestleMania.
Here you are, Javier.
Jay
Rock. New. Here you go, Jay Boss. There's your dab. Oh, God. I can't look at Xavier Woods the same way anymore.
Oh, thank God that's over.
Because here is a man who has a date at WrestleMania.
The greatest man who ever lived.
And what a career it's been to this point. Everything going upward.
What is going on here?
This guy.
I don't know.
Like, my chat's going bananas.
A double.
Look at that coat! Oh, I need one.
Introducing first from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing 202 pounds, Austin Aries.
Number one contender for the Cruiserweight Championship, Austin Aries, in action live next.
There comes a time when we all have to make a choice, a leap of faith. We discover it's not the size of the leap.
I just hit the wrong button.
It's the willingness.
I blame you.
It's about rising above and standing on
oh,
ground.
So
to those who say they don't make heroes like they used to.
He is the best in the world, but he's no Austin Aries, who is the greatest man who ever lived.
For the
That's
hero
right, the greatest fuzzy jacket ever
Let's
worn.
Let's get to it. We're magicians.
So we just did a Chia Pet.
What's that?
Did you see Daniel?
No, what did Daniel say? Nice.
Furby just effed a Chia Pet.
Who said this?
Daniel Price.
Thank you, Georgie, for the subscription. Nice, no, said the greatest, fuzziest jacket ever worn.
No,
Furby just fucked a Chia Pet.
Yeah.
Fair enough. Can you give me a shout out to my stepmom? She's in the hospital with a heart problem. Well, we both hope, I'm sure me and Mama Wookie over here both
for
hope
sure
that your stepmom does make a full recovery. It's a bummer. Wook's got a man. I do have a man crush on Austin Aries. I do.
I know.
I do. He's the greatest man who ever lived. What's that? It is real. I'm going to use the little boy's room. What do you say about that? You going to hold down the fort for me? I'll even turn on the
T-Mobile or Sprint.
I'll even turn it on for
you. Now you can get a brand new smartphone for free. Cricket Wireless. Something to smile
about.
They'll
just have to complain about the commercials. You're here. That should be enough. All right, guys. Mama Wookie holding down the fort. I'll be back.
Get the party started with 28 games in 1-2 Switch. Nintendo Switch. Game rated everyone 10 and up.
Bye-bye.
How to unplumber a butt. Step 1. Find a butt. Step 2. Check for cracks. Step 3. Remove average shirt. Step 4. Replace it with a Duluth Long Tail Tee.
That'd be funny.
The Duluth Trading Long Tail T-shirt. 3 extra inches. Plumber's butt fixed. Get one. Only at DuluthTrading.com.
Sir?
You law?
We've had some complaints of... Is that a fire?
There's your payoff, deputy. Get Velveeta shells and cheese. There's gold in them there shells.
This is our world.
the light. Assassin's Creed on Blu-ray tomorrow.
We're back with vanilla latte and chocolate mocha, coffee-flavored Pop-Tarts. Well, I'll drink to that.
Me likey a latte.
Crazy good.
Can I help you?
Guys, you know who. Thank you. I got the VIP box.
So I got the exact same thing.
Two boxes. You guys are ridiculous. I'll take that one.
No.
Everyone's a VIP with our $5 chicken strip dinner. This is how you sign.
Do you get one onion ring or not?
Smoking as a team can stunt your lung growth, making it harder to be as boss as I am. And that's the real cost.
Austin Aries set for action here tonight. He was involved in a fatal five-way elimination matchup last Tuesday night on the WWE Network, part of 205 Live.
A golden opportunity for these five superstars to head to WrestleMania to challenge for Neville's Cruiserweight title. It would come down to V. Brian Kendrick and Austin Aries. And just when it seemed like Kendrick had things in his grasp and was headed to Orlando for the opportunity, Austin Aries had other plans.
Yeah, Austin Aries taking out the Brian Kendrick, which means he's now the number one contender for the Cruiserweight Championship. And in 2 weeks, Austin Aries with the opportunity of a lifetime, Corey, versus Neville for the Cruiserweight title.
Aries looks to take the Cruiserweight division to the A double level, but we will find out if Aries is on the Neville level yet. The Cruiserweight title is up for grabs in Orlando. It's going to be awesome.
Like what you did there.
A professional, Cole. Pleasure being out here with you, Corey.
Do you remember when Austin Aries used to join us at the table? How great this commentary trio was.
Yeah, I know. That's the problem with him going back to the ring.
Guys, what about
he's an expert.
Guys.
His opponent. From Long Island,
and
New
he's
York,
back.
I'm back. I'm back.
Your premier athlete, Tony Nese.
Oh, it's not very entertaining.
It's okay.
Tony Nese. First, Austin Aries.
All right.
Here tonight will be
they
a
know you're
competitive
here.
Matchup. Aries with a lot on his mind, and of course, hashtag tour.
Yeah, I think the next GM is going to be Angle.
Matchup on social media.
A lot of people are saying Ric Flair. I've seen that float around.
WWE Network, the most exciting hour in all of television.
I am Elite Plus Plus in SuperCAD. Please don't ever say my ninja again.
Nese came up short, and you can guarantee Tony Nese
that's
has not
awful.
Forgotten once to get even.
What match am I
right
looking forward to at 33? Austin Aries going up against Neville. I'm looking forward to that.
4 months here at the commentary table, Austin Aries, and then in a matter of a couple of weeks.
Look at this.
You are awesome.
Can't
wait to go to both Supercard of Honor and 33 this year. Oh, well, lucky you. I don't get to go to 33.
Hey, James.
A little bit too much money for the Wookiee family to go to WrestleMania 33.
Tony Nese is to be taken extremely seriously. You can ask Austin Aries right now.
If you want us to go bad, you can donate, though. I wouldn't complain.
Aries is ducking underneath the clothesline. Austin Aries, a little cartwheel, and catches Nese off guard in a little boxing to the ears, and then a left hand from the southpaw.
If you want to see how much influence Jackson has on Nakamura, go watch his Wrestle Kingdom 9 intro.
Able to turn the tide
Michael Jackson.
One maneuver.
I got
for
that.
Austin Aries, Corey, you can ill afford a loss here tonight. Need all the momentum as Nese goes into the cover and a kick out.
I couldn't agree with you anymore. It could completely shatter the momentum.
Decided, let's go
Aries
hire a bunch of New Japan guys for views. And troll the crowd while treating them like shit.
Reeling from a loss.
Well, I don't know if you really can consider a double a New Japan guy. But, yeah, definitely the exception to the rule is AJ. I'm just worried what happens because, I mean, let's face it, he's going to Raw. What happens once AJ goes to Raw? Go figure he picked the Aries match. You know I love – I mean, there's really nothing else. I mean, I'm interested to see how Shane McMahon is going to try to commit suicide this year. Because, you know, every year he's got to have a match there where he tries to kill himself.
I think Tony Nese is thinking about the here, the now, tomorrow, the next thing.
So I'm interested to see that.
Keeping momentum going beyond WrestleMania.
I'd be thinking about what's about to happen now.
Aries sets himself through the second rope with a suicide dive.
Nakamura Club were treated like me. Yeah, well, they debuted like they were main eventers, and then they just... They ate pin after pin. Hideo Itami can't keep himself freaking healthy. So that's a problem. Nakamura, we'll see how they treat him. And the club, they came out guns a-blazing, but nothing since. The most raw, awkward Raw moment of 2017 nominee, Kofi. Are you seeing this? Mm-hmm. Both Kofi and Big E are just staring at Xavier Woods. I'm trying to find this. They just said Paige just checked herself into a mental institute.
Quit screaming, honey.
Stop screaming, lady. Sorry, my bad. I won't scream anymore. We'll take it nice. I want to see. I'm looking for this. Let's go to the dirt sheets. To the dirt sheets. What's going on with Christopher Daniels? He just won the ROH title, as far as I know. I'm thinking about going to the ROH. I don't know if they're having a pay-per-view here or what exactly they're happening. What exactly is happening? But what was I talking about? Christopher Daniels. Oh yeah, Ring of Honor is coming to Milwaukee.
Oh no, I was paying attention to this Domino's commercial.
Yeah, you can like track your Domino's now. Did you know that?
No.
Are you excited about this?
A little bit. Does that only happen if you order online?
Probably.
They can never find your address.
I know. AJ.
So I don't get the Domino's rewards either. I'm Orton. Really upset about this. I'm thinking about calling corporate.
What do you want me to do? I mean,
call corporate for me. I'm missing out.
Gallows was booked as Festus. Can. Gallows SES. Can. See a pattern? I do. Did Rusty drop out of your team, Luke? Did he completely drop out of that, too? Grabs popcorn. I'm always interested. Mr. Me, what's going on? Yeah, Daniel's Ring of Honor's champs. And Kaz is in Bullet Club. Adam Cole, baby! Reigns versus Undertaker. Corbin versus Dean. Damn my slow Wi-Fi. Lucha Underground's on Netflix right now, Dan.
Well, it might be. Where is he?
That's true. Yeah, because I looked it up the other night and it was on. So everybody's in the Bullet Club. It's becoming NWO-esque. The whole world is in the Bullet Club now. I still love the Bullet Club, though. Still love the Bullet Club. That was short.
I'm so
yeah, I don't. He asked what's going on with Christopher Daniels. He's part of the. He's a new Ring of Honor champion.
Number one contender for the Cruiserweight Championship, Austin Aries. Again, this is just an example of why.
This is true. Gallows was also Imposter King.
This is the premier athlete, Corey.
A standing torture rack. But let's take a look back at Austin Aries doing a little premier athleticism of his own.
Yeah, I watch Lucha Underground. Normally we do Lucha on Wednesdays, but obviously they're on their mid-season break, so no Lucha. But,
Austin Aries WrestleMania plans. Yeah, again, a loss.
Yeah, Lucha Underground I thought was on now.
Building momentum, cover now by Aries, and he's able to kick out at two.
I've watched a couple episodes. I'm in the squad.
Elbow connecting right to the jaw. Check out those biceps, Saxton.
That's pretty impressive. I'll tell you though, this might be the best we've ever seen Tony
Nese. Back rub.
A serious opportunity to stunt the momentum of Austin Aries headed to WrestleMania.
Look at this. Second row.
Oh!
Austin Aries able to roll out of the way.
That was nice.
And now Austin looking to take control. Can he capitalize?
We'd love to meet you too.
Aries much time to recover.
Yeah, I don't. You have a passport, don't you? Hello, Francisco, all the way from Costa Rica.
Oh, look out! Wow! Snapping Tony Nese's spine across
wow,
the middle.
Wow, that's actually
rope.
A really interesting thing. Do we think that Vince McMahon wants to kill WWE before he dies?
Here comes Austin Aries.
That's actually a really interesting. That's a really interesting theory.
Echo throughout the Barclays Center.
That I never thought about. What? Right here.
Aries with a face buster, STO
should they have
combo.
Money in the bank at Mania? No, this should be its own pay-per-view.
TikTok.
But it should be
I wouldn't think that he would.
You wouldn't think that he would, but like
Who's he gonna give it to? What is he doing? Well,
there it is.
There it is.
Pendulum elbow from Aries.
I mean, why have Stephanie and Shane on if you're not going to give it to
shoulder is a rolling senton by Austin.
Danielson versus Mazzana would be much better than Jonathan and his girlfriend.
Austin Aries going
what
for
if Triple
the
whole
He's got grandkids, too.
No, you're not going to call it DX or NWO. It's going to have a whole new name.
Connected right on target.
He's
going to
give us a staff, I would think.
Close the deal.
His daughter.
Wow.
Why? Because she's been the one that's kind of been a part of it since. There it is.
There it is. There it is. The discus.
I remember being little and having Shane on.
Shane's still on, but like he like took a break for a long time.
Here's your winner, Austin Aries.
Discus five arm?
That's right. Called the discus five arm. It was way better than a forearm. That was a five arm.
They've been ROH tag team champs for a while now.
Don't say it, Saxton. It's going to lose credibility.
Austin, please come back to the announce table. Austin Aries victorious tonight as he heads towards WrestleMania, and we take a look
WWE
at Corey
is
in the closing
slowly
moment.
Dying.
Full head of steam all the way across the ring, connecting.
I mean, but you got to think there when you look at ratings and whatnot, they're still top.
See this one more time.
At least bare minimum top five in the money age demographic. So it's hard to say it's dying.
Double.
I can tell you one thing, Austin Aries.
Here comes Neville.
Wow. Speaking of the king of the cruiserweights, bend the knee, Saxton.
Whoa.
I haven't entered in Slam Crate yet, Minecraft.
Look,
Creepy Sleep Slayer.
Who we have here? It's the king of the cruiserweights, Neville. You know, Neville, I don't remember.
That's a weird
an
angle.
Exclusive interview. Scheduled with you. What are you doing out here?
Anybody want to join my WoW clan?
Well, first things first, this is no interview, lad. I could come to the ring right now.
He does have some large ears,
just like I have the rest of them.
Why?
Shit, his mama did not tape his ears back.
You,
she probably
Austin
should
Aries
have.
Are beneath me. You are no threat to the king. And besides, sitting back and watching your ego spiral out of control is going to make my inevitable victory at WrestleMania just that little bit more satisfying.
Yeah, I gotta tell you, I'm sorry, Neville, but that by far is the worst and most unbelievable interview segment I've ever done here on Monday Night Raw. You know why?
I forget what he is.
Because I hear the words that are coming out of your mouth. Everyone here hears the words that are coming out of your mouth. But what I see is something different. What I see, Neville, is a man who knows he has to step in this ring with another man who's not at his level, but is above his level. So here's what I want you to do. For the next 13 days, I want you to say it over and over and over again. I want you to tell anybody who will listen that you are the king of the cruiserweights.
Vince Ford saw the
because
future
after
and said, fuck it, the next couple years is going to be the best
shit. When I take your championship,
be shit,
this
give him everything for $9.99.
is going to be over.
Where is the Wookiee kiss?
The Austin Aries prediction come true in 2 weeks.
I don't think you can
at
see
WrestleMania.
That,
kissing.
You don't want to kiss on
guys,
screen.
It started as a question of what if on ESPN.
Oh, you don't want to make a sex tape with me?
At WrestleMania, we're going to take
not
a look
computer,
at the second part.
Not on the
of
computer.
The
I sent out a tweet today that said
Goldberg and Brock Lesnar next.
Oh, here we go. Emma again. Why not?
Soon.
Soon, maybe. We'll see.
The worldwide phenomenon is coming to USA.
I'm ready to rock.
Incredible speed.
You go big or go home.
Who's gonna hit the buzzer?
Teen Ninja Warrior premieres Tuesday, April 18th after SmackDown on USA.
Screaming till you're blue in the face.
Phenomenal.
Or even starting out that way.
Oh, come on.
Not really.
Seem crazy to some, but not to Wendy's.
Did Emma have leaked
nudes?
It takes
the same kind of effort to use fresh beef in every Wendy's hamburger. Unlike some other guys,
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know.
Frozen beef, because the same passion that drives Wendy's,
yeah, Emma's
to go
never
this
coming
extra
out.
Mile, and fans
she
to
came out and said, "Fuck Emelina, I'm going back to Emma."
Makes getting there,
and
so
then
Wendy's,
you can
the
go
official
in
hamburger
can...
of NCAA.
Is this my car?
State Farm knows.
Nothing happened. They just kind
of
had a little
is this
tizzy.
My car?
You can just go in here and there's options for you to retract or remove
from
your
car
message.
Insurance to car loans. State Farm is here to help life go right.
Because foreign people are evil.
My quest for hydration
wow.
is finally over. Was it a mistake to use my only water to take a shower?
No, man,
and
no.
The, void
the
of
guys
all water.
With the pregnancy fetish will not leave people alone. Oh, potato. See, like, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put him in a timeout. Potato. Fuck you. You're right, Wookie. It can't be a page all over again.
The average family's hectic home. It's raised
Michael.
One daredevil.
During one of her
DIY
promos, HBK should sweet chin music, Emma.
Sharon.
That one happened.
It's witnessed 31 crashes, 4 food fights.
I don't know if I want to click on any of Noah's
and the
links.
The flood of 09.
I know what it says.
Bare Premium Plus Low Odor Paint.
What is
the best
this?
You can
the
buy starting
spent,
under $25. Unbelievable quality, unbeatable prices. Only at the Home Depot.
Oh, but you need to rub my back again.
I need to rub your back again.
Yeah, I got like all these antsy stuffs on my back.
Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 oh, oh, oh. Rubbing your back.
Ooh, baby.
See, this is the new Nintendo Switch. It's like a, it's like a DS combined with a.
It looks just like a tablet. Whoa. It
yeah.
goes in it?
Yeah, it goes in it, and then when you put it in it, it goes to your TV. Wow, them some strong words, Noah.
I don't know what you're digging your finger in me for.
I'm trying to work out all your Nazis and whatnot.
What hurts?
What are you going to name the baby? We don't know if it's a boy or a girl yet. And we really, names right now are tough. That's the best way I can explain names. Names right now are tough. Or yeah, it sounds like Kurt's going to be the new GM. I would assume. What's that?
It's going to be Enzo if it's a boy.
It's not. We are not naming our child Enzo.
That's what you said. I'm the one that's got to push it out.
This is true. I'm the one that signs all the paperwork.
Well, you forget. I'm not going to get an epidural this time, so I'll be fully mentally, yeah.
I still... would be the one to sign the paperwork.
Why? You don't think I signed the paperwork?
Because they hand it to me and say, sign this.
Well, I can make them not do that.
Oh, my God. Why do you need to name it? You need to put Amanda in the lion tamer to stretch her out. I don't think she'd like that. Oh, God. I remember that. And he lands right on his neck.
No.
Remember when WrestleMania had rock theme song? Not this pop shit. Uh-oh, Nightbot killed somebody. Oh. You know what, Paige? I don't know if I can unremove it, because he kind of got slapped by Nightbot for no reason. You know what Paige's favorite movie is? Sausage Party.
Ooh. That's on Netflix now.
It is. We can go watch it.
I was watching that with my mom.
You watched it with your mom? Yeah. I know, Michael. When you put the period in there, it thinks you're posting links.
Eastern Amway Center in Orlando, and you can see it live on the WWE Network.
And the festivities also begin an hour before the Hall of Fame ceremony.
Do we have those fucking spotlights at our joint?
Eastern time. Well, speaking of WrestleMania, earlier on, we
yeah, that's exactly what she's trying to do, Daniel. She's trying to name him Lorenzo.
Absolutely. Well, ladies and gentlemen, baby Enzi, how fucking cute is that?
Yeah, but remember, this kid's got to go on the fucking playground with that when he's older.
26 seconds.
Yeah.
That's how long it took Goldberg.
See, we got a theme. We got a Sophia.
Yes.
That's very Italian. Lorenzo's very Italian.
Is Jamie very Italian?
James, our oddball. How do you deal
with a loss? Did Michael? Oh, because it says he's posted links, and I know he wasn't, but I can't overrule. I can't overrule Nightbot. He has a little bit more power than me. Save Raw.
Now, is that a person or is that just your
Nightbot's a bot. He's a robot. He's a robot. He is a robot. Robot. Sit on my face.
What?
That's grandma's boy.
Just like it's Survivor Series, Goldberg has stunned Lesnar, and Lesnar's eliminated.
Oh my God, no!
As soon as Goldberg entered the Rumble, he eliminated you. What happened that night?
So that got me thinking.
My bat doesn't block.
Do you have one more title?
Yeah, no, he blocks. Well, he blocked because he put a period, you know, because he added grammar. It blocked him because it thought he was posting. Oh my God, I remember that night.
As Goldberg did what he promised and won the Universal Championship, this title belongs to you because I could not, and I repeat, could not have done it without you.
If that title belongs to us, give it back to Kevin Owens.
Why do you think your Universal Championship match at WrestleMania is going to be any different?
April 2nd at WrestleMania, when the match is over, they can all look at you and say, there he is.
Well, Goldberg, I think, is 50.
Bitch.
And
he's younger than me.
Brock, I think, is 40.
Can it be? Did Brock Lesnar really just have five the seemingly?
I love how Brock Lesnar wears dad socks.
Goldberg? Oh, yes, he did.
And sensible shoes.
Are they scratched?
No, they're pulled all the way up. Kilt.
Now,
kilt.
Here's what's gonna happen.
D-E-D.
Dead. Championship comeback in sports entertainment history will be hoisted up and will come crashing down.
They have Enya, we have Enzo.
At WrestleMania.
What's going on, Sirix?
Like,
Enya was an artist. She's that one that sang real soft.
Down goes
Goldberg. That's all I know. I think that's Enya.
For the final time before their epic encounter at WrestleMania.
I think that's Enya.
Goldberg and Lesnar will be under the same roof at the same time. Monday Night Raw, live in Philadelphia next week.
I'm over it already. He pushed his beard. He's like, yeah, who's this beard?
Up next, you face
You got that wrong. I'm not going to face Roman Reigns. I'm going to destroy Roman. And if The Undertaker wants to face Roman at WrestleMania, he better bring a shovel.
Yeah, grammar doesn't exist on the internet.
The mat when I'm done.
you know, PPL spells people nowadays. I wonder if you can get away with that in like an entrance.
Don't know their grammar. K K N O W T H E I R.
You're cringing over there. Introducing first, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Charlie Caruso.
Roman Reigns set what? For action on our main event tonight as we get set to head to the final Raw before.
Where do you want me to
I can't
Mania.
Reach there, otherwise I could show
tell me where.
Next week in Philadelphia.
Up or down?
We know Roman Reigns thrives on adversity. To challenge the dead man at
no,
WrestleMania.
Not to goals.
To challenge the monster among men tonight. There? I think Roman Reigns may have finally bitten off a little more than he can chew.
Roman Reigns, what's going on, Pharaoh? You're back.
When he talked to
that
Shawn
was
Michaels
Enya. The name of the song
the
is Only Time.
But coming up next, he
I
goes
thought
wild
I was
with a monster what? Among men, Braun Strowman.
I am
live.
Like...
A vicious attack.
AJ Styles. Braun is gonna make Roman look strong. Sound familiar? Till Undertaker comes out. We'll see if Taker. Oh, this is gonna be your main event. It is just about 10 o'clock. When did Tom Phillips? Tom Phillips is not on Raw. Tom Phillips is definitely an announcer on. Good. My hands hurt. I don't know why you'd want to listen to a song. I mean, you can definitely go ahead and put one in if you want. Luke's didn't work. I didn't disable song request, did I? I'm looking to see what I did. Did I disable song requests?
Well, their first kid, they didn't offer or have the pregnancy suit for our pregnancy class, childbirth class. I don't know if you would though, but I seen a thing on Pinterest that you can make your own with like bags of rice and stuff. I'm thinking about making them do it. Hey, that's a video idea, honey.
What's that?
You wearing a prego suit all day long.
Me wearing a prego suit?
I can follow you around with a camera.
Me wearing a prego suit
yeah.
all day long? What do you mean?
Like,
why would I wear a prego suit?
So you know how difficult it is. And you can be more empathetic and sympathetic.
I do who to what now?
You can be more loving.
I am very empathetic and sympathetic, okay?
Okay. You made me food, so I'll let you go for now.
Damn straight. Damn straight, I just made you food. I did make you food, right?
Uh-huh. If you forgot, you could make me more.
I can make you more. Mm-hmm. It's about 11 o'clock. Oh, my thing didn't go off. Why didn't my thing go off?
Oh, did you respond?
What's that?
He asked if his
I'm looking
donation.
Right now, and it looks like it did. Oh, did it go off already? Oh, shit. Yes, it did. Thank you so much, Javier, for the $25. We greatly do appreciate it. Favorite women's match of all time. For whatever reason, it didn't pop across the screen. And I don't know why it didn't do that. Favorite women's match of all time. Let me see if I can... Give me 1 second. This is the URL. Okay, hold on. Why?
Have a good night, James.
Okay, why did it not go through? Why did alert box not work?
Anya. Anya is different than Anya.
Oh, was it Anya?
Anya. Maria. That's
it,
pretty.
It says it's sent, but I don't see it. Is it broken again? What's that?
Noah says to name the kid Noah Jr. You do like Noah, but we're not...
Yes, he did donate to the Belt Fund, and we greatly appreciate that. But for whatever reason, it didn't go... it went through.
It didn't make noise.
But it didn't make noise, so it didn't alert me, and I'm wondering why. And for whatever reason, Streamlabs... Here comes
the money.
There it is.
Here we go. Money.
All right. So for whatever reason, Streamlabs likes to, like, not work from time to time. So I am going to do this for you guys. We're going to... No, we're not going to report it. We want to redo it. Edit, delete, report. No, edit. Went to save the donation. Why won't it do it again? Meh. Oh, here, you know what? I bet you I can. I bet you I can. Repeat. There we go. So there we go, Javier. Thank you so much for that $25 donation. I'm not on my game tonight. What?
You're missing stuff in chat.
Honey. I'm missing stuff in chat? Well, sometimes I gotta miss stuff in chat. What did I miss?
In Philadelphia.
Funny stuff.
What did I miss?
Well, Roman Reigns,
what's going on, Black Hammer Pro?
However, he has a huge day in 2 weeks.
But Javier, thank you for that donation. It's your boy, Sirix. Thank you for that subscription.
The Undertaker at WrestleMania.
We do greatly appreciate it.
Whose yard the ring truly is. And the Undertaker hoping to run his WrestleMania record to an incredible 24 wins.
For what?
And one loss.
What is Nightbot favoriting?
Noah and Pharaoh.
It won't let me put in a link. I don't know why it's not letting you put in a link. You got to do the song.
Guys, this has been
exclamation point, song, space, request, then the link. Any other link you put in there. Remember, it's got to be a part of the music category. If not, it's not going to work.
This man is a 400-pound walking weapon of
thank you very oh so much to Javier for that $25 donation. We are now at $50 out of 429 for Mama Wookiee's title belt.
We are sold out.
Name your kid Brock. He will take his sister to Suplex. Love it.
For the penultimate Monday Night Raw before WrestleMania.
Woods was in a backstage.
Here we go.
Yeah, I don't know if... Let me see what Nightbot's got going on. You cannot waste any time. Oh, there it is.
It's 10:01.
Braun Strowman also knows what Braun Strowman is capable of.
Ben
one move,
is
one
out.
Maneuver, and the tides turn. Yeah, Roman looking to use his quickness as he did there. Big right hand to Braun Strowman on a night where general manager Mick Foley was fired by Commissioner Stephanie McMahon.
And I respect Roman Reigns trying to handle his business, accepting the challenge of Strowman. That said, this close to WrestleMania, I think Reigns is insane for
so over.
I gotta agree with you, Corey. This could
it's going. You and I, me both. See, even the casual is all done with Strowman versus Roman.
Roman accepted this matchup tonight because in there with a man almost the size of the Undertaker.
Every week.
Braun Strowman.
Same
Reigns
thing.
Knows he's in a battle against perhaps the greatest of all time in 2 weeks.
Enya Marie.
Oh, and he got
Enya Marie, that's nice. My mom's
Strowman.
Middle name was Marie.
A drive-by is nearly as threatening when a house falls on you. It's got to be what it's like getting hit by one of those massive tree trunk arms of Braun Strowman.
Reigns is trying to catch his
breath. 10:02, Michael, you are out.
We are going to turn the audio for Raw off right now while you guys got music playing. Between Vince and Roman. Turn this down just a touch. Who's out? Michael's out.
Yep, Ben and Michael are out. Oh, I'm out now too.
Yeah, well, you got till, you know, basically when 10:04 hits. What's not working for you, Pharaoh? I lost. Yeah, Michael, you're out. Sorry, brother.
supposed to do with a music room?
They can request songs.
Okay.
Do not name your kid Roman or John. Well, we won't be naming him John, that's for sure. When the doctors try to deliver it, it'll be escape after 2 seconds and retreat. You know, because Roman kicks out at 2 from everything. It'll be 1, 2, squirt, it'll be out. All done. How sucks when I see the cat. So right now we got Braun looking pretty strong against Roman. Do you think this ends up being a triple threat, guys? Something tells
something
me.
Something better fucking come out of this shit.
Well, Taker's supposed to come out. If Taker comes out, we're
three, I'm out.
You're out. You lose.
Mullet. What is that? Is it a V or an R?
Song it's song requests. You have to, it's requests. R-E-Q-U-E-S-T-S. So you're missing an S, Farrell. Yeah, song requests. I believe so. Let's see, yeah. See how Noah did it? Yeah, your song's not in the music category. We're gonna forego songs right now and turn WWE back on.
Roman caught himself.
We can do songs during some supercard. Molotov is out, and we are on Michael Cole.
Roman trying to rock Braun Strowman.
Yeah, it's whatever. See how Noah did it? What is it giving you? Is it giving you an error, or what is it giving you?
No way. Strowman is just too big. Too massive.
It's the same thing, and then you're posting a YouTube link. And what is it telling you?
Just think about all the energy Roman Reigns had.
Like Nightbot should come back and tell you something.
Roman off his feet, and again, an emphatic response by Braun Strowman. Braun Strowman swinging the heavy lumber in the form of his own arm.
Swinging the heavy lumber.
This is just scary. If you're Roman Reigns, you're almost helpless right now. And again, Strowman just taking his time, looking for his next spot. Oh, and a kick right to the ribs.
Take it to the ball and give me the.
Look at the speed of the monster.
The boardwalk.
And just crushing Roman. The velocity, the acceleration. That Strowman is able to achieve.
Yeah, it's almost over.
Absolutely terrible.
All right, Michael Cole, you're out.
That big should not
be able
to move.
We're on to Josh.
No.
Oh, and into the post.
Oh, it's 10:07 now. Josh is out. Phenomenal. AJ is up.
Very important time here to try to.
Roman will get cheering if that was the Attitude Era, but it's not the era.
Once again.
The entertaining, the mic era, the talking era.
Reigns now.
Man, fuck that.
Heavy artillery of his own.
I don't think Reigns would translate
away at will.
To the Attitude Era, to be honest with you.
Uh-oh.
Joke slam.
Oh.
Nope, Roman never mind.
Reigns lands on his feet. Right hand out of the face of Strowman. Looking for a Samoan drop.
No
Strowman
way.
Do it here.
He tried earlier. He's got him up.
Wow.
He's got Strowman up. Wow.
Bummer. Yeah.
Absolutely incredible. Going for the victory and a kick out by Strowman.
No, look, don't do it.
Never
don't
say
do it.
About the
Pharaoh is up at 10:08.
Continually displays. I can't disagree with you, Saxon. That was absolutely impressive power displayed by the big dog. But it was not enough to topple the monster.
I'm not prostituting anything for the belt. It looks like Noah's.
I know Noah is.
Noah's prostituting himself.
He might just be doing that for fun.
I think he's doing it for fun.
Remember what happened earlier.
Noah's a kidder. He's a joker. He's a smoker.
Struck in his path
he's
by
a midnight toker.
This time it worked.
I think it's not smoker.
And it didn't work as well as Roman would have liked.
Roman driven.
Shoulder first into the steps by Strowman.
Why are you so antsy?
I don't know. I've had this problem all week.
You're antsy?
With one maneuver.
The nerves. Look out.
No. And Strowman.
Why are we throwing? We're throwing steps into the chair, into the ring. Why not? Throw steps into the ring. Fuck it. That way he can spear him off the steps. You know, makes sense that way. Yeah, I think we know it's all for fun.
But I shudder to think what Strowman has in store for Reigns now. Roman Reigns, I don't even think Roman knows where he is.
I don't know if Noah knows that.
What? You think Noah's really like, hey,
he wants to give some up.
Noah's just handing it out.
Oh my god, now with the steps and all, Roman Reigns and a Superman punch.
Ah, the Superman punch.
Strowman's down to one knee.
Roman Reigns just preserved his life in this matchup, and now Reigns about to lock and load, looking for his target.
Oh, caught by Strowman.
Goodness. Thank goodness.
And Strowman.
No.
With the big power slam? Reigns, no, he's going to get him with a spear.
Boot to Strowman. Reigns again on the move.
All right, well, we missed a couple, but Farrell, you're out.
Superman punch, down goes Strowman.
Doo-wop. It's down. Over for you, pal. We're on to Gregory.
And Reigns do the impossible.
No, stop it. Stop it. Don't let Reigns go over again. Don't kill your monster again. Oh, and there it is. Dong. What's Paige's favorite thing? Dong.
Face Tom.
Oh, God, it's the Undertaker.
Undertaker looks tan. That's good, I guess. Oh, my God. Well, I guess we're getting the holy shit chance. Why not, right? Oh, we're on to...
Undertaker.
All right. What the fuck is going on now? What the fuck? And now Roman spears him? We're on to J-Boss. Did they call for the bell because of, you know, stuff and things? Coral? We're almost done.
A message in the form of a spear through the heart of the Reaper. Will the scene remain the same in 13 days?
So why J-Boss is out. We're up to Luke. Luke, you're getting real close. You got 60 seconds, homie.
This is his yard now.
Whatever time it is when we cut to Chris Lee knows best. Or is it that stupid Tiny Tykes?
Roman,
you're fine, Jesus.
As confident as ever.
Boo. Oh, he sat up. Classic Taker.
Didn't he already pin him?
No, they weren't fighting. He just showed up.
Oh.
God, Taker looks awful.
Taylor's pinning him.
Roman Reigns may have seen.
No, I'm not doing any supercard tonight, Pharaoh. Officially, Vince hates WWE fans. Well, Taker said that he's going. If he's going out, he's going out on his back. So, Luke, your time is up. We're up to James. And
hey,
13 after.
It's an Italian hero.
Yep, another semi-disappointing Raw where we saw all the same matches that we saw from last week, just kind of in a different order, and maybe we added another person or two. So that was fun. James, you are this week's winner. Congrats. for getting the correct time. We will see you guys tomorrow. I don't know if Mama Wookiee will be joining us. Mama Wookiee, are you joining us tomorrow?
Who knows?
She'll see if she'll join us tomorrow. Guys, we will see you tomorrow for some more. What's tomorrow? SmackDown? Yeah, SmackDown action tomorrow. We will see you guys then.